X4, I have a flatbed on Branch in the Chipotle parking lot. 10-4.
Engine 6-2, respond to number 199, Hoxie Avenue. That main 3-year-old female has a Foley that's not draining. Engine 6-2, respond to number 199, Hoxie Avenue. 73-year-old female has a Foley that's not draining. 0145 out.
Side. 10-4.
10-4.
Rescue 2 is out of Fatima.
10 for Rescue 2, also Fatima.
10-4.
9 Hoxie, the cop is not responding.
Alright, 7-2.
So you can clear the cars from 212 Huxley. My thanks to everybody on the scene. Just have me out to Rhode Island Hospital.
472, 147.
I'll be 1.
And the other car that was coming over.
71, I'll be back, 72.
71, you going out Central Hall 2-7.
Going to the hospital, 7-2.
7-2, 10-4, we're going to the hospital, 7-2.
7-4.
Suspicious subjects, 397 Charles, 5 subjects, homeless, taking wood from the Home Depot, bringing it to the wooded area across from Mezzo Lounge. No description, no complainant.
7-3,
back.
4-7-3.
6-10-24.
10-4. 06. 106, if you could notify the ACO in the morning. There's a 1045 in the middle of the road on Willett Ave and Elinora Street.
10-4. 16. Connecticut, AT-81321, 24 South Coast.
10-4. Branch Avenue, Rhode, Sunoco, the bomb's coming in front, motion detector.
10-4.
Sorry, what I'm with them. Can you just have cars go to the rear 460, Charles?
7-3 and 7-4, rear 460, Charles.
10-4.
Wagner, which way are they running?
Close the rear 460.
I'm back here.
101.
101.
10-8-Z, Charlie. Vehicle's unoccupied.
10-4.
K-3.
Be in custody. So, 17 is single one.
Oh, well, now you're broken up. Did you say you had one in custody?
3 in custody, and the vehicle's coming back to the barracks. So, fraud charges. I'll get 217 to signal one.
Received, 153.
Rescue 617.
Roger, 153.
1417.
Roger, 153.
Male high blood pressure. Engine 3, rescue 2, number 175, Calaman. 54-year-old female, high blood pressure.
Someone behind 460 in the grass area. How did this group? It was one out of white t-shirt.
7-4, the other one, I think he had some kind of red shirt on.
Possibly a red shirt.
16-25, cause will be clear, 74.
7-4.
21.
21. Rhode Island driver's license, 29370010.
7-4.
25. Regin.
And I didn't hear the 20. What was the cross on Lion?
My apologies. It's still 450 Vex Parkway, that complex, just in from the Lion Ave entrance.
10-4.
14 received in service.
156.
They have a cruiser that was transporting a male who is now making suicidal comments that pulled over at the car wash and sending fire and rescue personnel.
5, I'm out with him now.
VIP car wash, 1741, still out. Psyching out.
Sunoco, check secure. Okay.
It's a car wash. We just have a limp cruiser there for a suicidal male. Psyching out.
Rescue scene, Rhode 155, tour Bradley Dawkins, date of birth 32586. Be returning with a possible signal 50, 225 has it. And he'll be returning with one for possession.
10-4.
You have two subjects, or is that the same subject?
It's going to be two.
225X4, I have the other one.
Receive, sir. 158.
10-4, 103.
6, I'm out.
Complete. Entered by Providence.
10-4.
example, does it say one of these got one plate on it? What's it come back to?
It says one of the plates lost or stolen. The vehicle is a black Nissan. The plate on the Nissan is King Boston Yankee 1676.
This is a white Ford Explorer.
Back 5-2.
5-4.
372.
I don't want to go for 72.
Alright, code 3 call when he clears. A loud music, 47 Pembroke, possibly coming from the Oakland Ave area, I'm sure.
10-4, we'll advise.
Advise, okay.
I'll be 10-8, 74.
10-4.
Here I am. 10 service, rescue 3 at 201.
Adam Lincoln, Victor Edward Sam, Peterborough, 12-8.
What's the year?
1982.
220, 222, check.
108, no license status. Does he have a license number?
No, no.
Is the year 1982 or 92?
92.
103.
I don't doubt you, but just want to confirm that New York plate, Frank John Frank, 6863.
Affirmative.
That's one. I have a Vince around when you're ready.
Stand by, please.
Devil. But
need to confirm, but he has a 91.
143.
50. 39.
49.
X4.
Steve, thank you. X1 to 204. No, it's on check 10-2F.
10-4.
6 requires.
Building is secure, sir. 10-8.
Go ahead.
It's going to be Rhode Island license 241-8611. 241-8611.
10-4.
1-1.
That VIN comes back on a 2004 Ford. No other information.
The Ford Explorer.
10-4.
10-4. I can check of Hills Tavern and Big Bear.
10-4.
10-4.
504.
Could you log check of Albion and Danville Park for me, please, when you get here?
10-4. 2. Responded 112 Blakeney Street on the first floor for a 69-year-old male with chest pains and excessive sweating. Cottage Street crosses Blakely.
Rescue 2 to fire control. Be advised you can put engine 1 in service.
10-4, rescue 2.
Doesn't feel safe going through her vehicle. She's a Spanish-speaking female. Again, 690 Eddie Street, Cottaback.
Fine, sir.
Hello, can you allow a check of the high school?
10-4.
4.
Rescue 2 and engine 2 is still on Packet Avenue. Rescue 2 and engine 2, respond to number 18-18, Packet Avenue. For a 52-year-old male, unresponsive. To rescue 2 and engine 2. Response number 18-18, Packet Avenue. For a 52-year-old male, unresponsive at 211.
On diversion.
Received.
Alpha. DOB
827-82.
Rescue 1.
83,
202.
202. 160. Devil? 101.
You able to run a 26, James Downey, last name Mid-Ocean, William, Nancy, Edward, Yankee, first name James, common spelling, date of birth, 11-25-72.
Out of Rhode Island?
Massachusetts.
10-4.
Tier 1, are you able to do a full package, triple I on that, please?
10-4.
105. 105 to 95.
Yes, he was a 95-0-12.
10-4.
101.
Do you just want a 26, or do you want to know 27 and 29 also now?
29 as well, please.
7 is suspended. 29 is negative.
10-4, thank you.
Rescue 1 to fire on.
Go ahead, 1.
Okay, we're back in service. So the male patient just needed to get a little bit more comfortable in bed. He's been readjusted. The public assist.
Rescue 2, you're in quarters.
7-4.
7-4.
Subject
COA.
Tonight. That's like you. 41 Erastus Street, for refusal to leave. Crystal's calling said her intoxicated boyfriend is refusing to leave and he's throwing things around the house. Caught back, 5-2.
5-4.
Negative.
5-4.
I'll take an OF. We'll be clear shortly. Cumberland's going to escort the rescue.
10-4.
Rescue 2, transporting Miriam.
Rescue 2 to Miriam.
Rescue
2, 18. 10-19, 1 male, 95. Not a mileage, 8576, 105 song.
At 219.
Yeah,
12,
be tight.
10-4.
246, X1. X1. Signal 75, 146 south, prior to break next. 99 Zelda.
10-4.
X1 to 124.
Go ahead.
246 and 99 are signal 75. 146 southbound at breakneck.
Yes.
953. Parking Amherst at Levon on Levon. Overnight parking.
I'm sorry, repeat the street again.
Levon, Lima Alpha, Victor Alpha, Uniform Golf Hotel. Levon.
That missing female has reached out to her brother via phone, saying she's in a car with a friend and she's all right. She's still going to be missing at this time, but you can have all the other cars go back to their districts. Southside cars can just be on the lookout.
10-4, Southside cars stay on the lookout for this missing person adult. From 325 says that she's in a car and she's all set, but again, all losses. Keep an eye out for this female. Red hair in a blonde last and wearing gray sweats, pink tank top. Aurelis Gallard, 126-79-55-140, light skin, brown eyes. All the cars back to your districts.
And 5-0.
Excuse me, 5-2-23.
So I'm going to attend.
Back to your district, 82. 92.
That's your receipt.
Fine, sir.
On it. You have all the information that you need for this?
I'm sorry, can you go ahead?
You have all the information on the missing female?
Affirmative.
325, keep a lookout for her. She says she's in the car, somewhere in the south side. Aurelis Gallad, 126-79-55-140 pounds, looking brown eyes, red hair in a bun, last seen wearing gray sweats and a pink tank top. Female was feeling suicidal, currently on 3 medication, Amoxiclav, naproxen, and Mapop. On foot, last seen. Now she says she's in the vehicle. We check local hospitals. Again, first attention district, 2 cars. Yeah, look out for this missing female. Time of 0226.
Yeah, 1 for possession of 5.
Received. 226. That's 1-2-124.
For you,
Zach.
Good job.
See you, thank you.
10-4.
8579.
At 0226.
5-1.
Sir,
so
have me out
with
5 or something.
28.
B3
check.
10-4.
Rescue 2
to Fatima. Rescue 2 to Fatima,
228. Engine 2 with the rescue. Meaning on the service.
Firearm rescue 1 down Fatima.
Engine 2, rescue 2. Respond to Griffiths Drive for an 83-year-old male, difficulty breathing. Again, that's Engine 2, Rescue 2. 58 Griffiths Drive for an 83-year-old male, difficulty breathing. Timeout was 0230.
776, 55, and 648, check.
Yeah, close my pass.
Go ahead, where are you from?
Yeah.
Yes, go back for 73, we're coming.
What's that?
Call for an 87-year-old male for a lift assist. I'm trying to get a rescue. I'm going to need to call an out-of-town company.
Received. Copy, responded. Are they reporting any injuries?
5. The male said he was in pain, but he is conscious and breathing.
10-4.
Left here, right?
10-4.
234, rescue 2.
2-10-24, citation issued. 11 and 5, just to advise, Burville's going to send a rescue from their station 1. The ETA should be about 10 to 12 minutes.
Attention, engine 15, still alarm, engine 15. 850, Manton Avenue at the Wendy's. It's engine 15, respond to 850, Manton Avenue at the Wendy's for an alarm sounding. Engine 15.
respond to 850 Manton Avenue at the Wendy's for alarm sounding at 236.
10-4.
Already answer.
10-4.
Rescue 2 to 5-1. That was 5-8. Right.
Affirmative.
Engine 2 on scene.
Roger, engine 2-1, scene at 0237.
Can let the rescue know the mail party's up, sitting in a chair now. He's a serious laceration to his ear. He's now reporting losing consciousness.
Five, did you say he was now reporting losing consciousness?
Negative. He did not lose consciousness. Serious laceration to his ear.
10-4, I'll let the rescue know.
Check tractor supply.
Avenue for a business alarm at the Naren Market. Indication exterior walking door motion. Cardivac 4-4.
4-3-5.
Okay, Honda. 4-3-4.
4 Park Ave.
307, I'm on a walk in this one.
4-4, you can tell
you. 4 copy, straight.
Attention, rescue 1, engine 3, still alarm. 1, engine 3, respond to 185, it's going to be 185 East Road, for a 38-year-old male, vomiting, shortness of breath. Again, rescue 1, engine 3, respond to 185 East Road, for a 38-year-old male, vomiting, shortness of breath. Timeout, road 242.
Engine 2 to service.
The indication is exterior walking door motions.
10-4, sir. It's going to be secure from exterior.
Oh, you need to go straight.
Yes, sir. You can put me on a walk through a Fairmont Park, please.
5, that subject comes back active.
10-4.
22, sir.
22.
29, a mail party out of Connecticut for me. Connecticut 38-219-609806.
Rescue 3 and engine 3. Respond to number 1313 Cleveland Street. Apartment number 3. For a 37-year-old male with chest pain and difficulty breathing. That's rescue 3 and engine 3. Respond to number 1313 Cleveland Street. For a 37-year-old male with chest pain, difficulty breathing. At 245.
10-4.
10-4.
5-1. My location, I'm going to transport one adult male to 80 Curtis.
0247.
382.
10-4. 2522.
Rescue 3 and engine 3 on the scene, 248. 22.
3, we can have it on the way.
32, you on the way?
Yeah. Adam Bolton, Mass. It's a 2012 Toyota White, showing active 28.
29 on a mail party. Last name John Edward, Frank Tom Sam. First name Cole. Charles Ocean, Lincoln Edward. 10-12-2001. Matt 38, Sam 83, 16-6510.
6-8. 70 and 6-8, respond to 9 State Street, apartment F, Foxtrot. Boy, noise complaint. Calling party. Who wishes to be anonymous, reports a male voice yelling within the residence, possibly HPD.
7-8-2. 6-8-cup.
How's contact from that apartment?
7-8-2, thank you.
82-year-old male, still breathing. That's engine at rescue 1, response number 127, a police report. For an 82-year-old male, difficulty breathing. 0252.
Call on rescue 6, engine 8, 128 Oak Street. Seven guns.
28, 31.
308.
Can you show me on a parking violation, 495 Front Street, 1028 when you're ready.
Go ahead.
Hotel Foxtrot, 583.
10-4. The mail out of that apartment.
10-4.
No alarm activated, no contact made for an 86-year-old female.
Timeout is 2:54.
Engine 3, respond. Number 48, Social Drive for lift assist. That's engine 3. Respond to number 48, Social Drive for lift assist. 0255.
Standby. 55, rescue 7, on scene.
12 on scene.
255, engine 12 on scene.
Reshoot, thank you. Engine 3 in service.
Engine 3, you're back in service, 255.
Do you mind also give me the call number over the...
Call number is 38700. Ivy responding, rescue 6256. 100 block, I'll hold those. 10-4, 305.
05, South Main.
Negative, just the rescue. 10-4.
Please.
Rhode Island is currently on diversion.
Receive.
Attention Rescue 2 Engine 3, still alarm. 77, Tiverton Casino, with PD, unknown medical. Engine 3, respond to the Tiverton Casino with PD for an unknown medical. Timeout, 0258.
Engine 3, Harlem.
Engine 3.
Point room, do you have a location at the casino?
Engine 3, standby. Rescue to respond to.
Our current location, the front of the casino.
10-4.
1, respond to Waterview Villa Nursing Home, 1275 South Broadway, room number 207 B Bravo. A 59-year-old male pulled out his abscess drain. Again, that's engine 1, rescue 1. Respond to Waterview Villa Nursing Home, 1275 South Broadway, room number 207 B Bravo. For a 59-year-old male, pulled out his abscess drain. Timeout is 0300 hours.
3 o'clock, RC2.
Your I number is 8680.
Engine 2 is in service.
At 0300 hours.
26.
Both those mail parties have been provided trespass to this location.
11 cars will be clear. Parties being transported.
10-4.
3. In service. Rescue 6, did you receive Florida bed?
Rescue 6 received in service.
302, Rescue 6, I'll have you in service.
Rescue 7, Roger Williams.
402, Rescue 7.
Engine 12 in service.
Engine 12 is in service, 302.
5, Susan Circle, can we pray lift assist? That's Rescue 1, respond 5, Susan Circle, pray lift assist. That's 302.
On the way.
Roger, attention, Rescue 1, still alarm, Rescue 1. 12, Harvard Avenue. Rescue 1, respond to 12 Harvard Avenue, first floor for a 35-year-old male that's complaining of side pain. Rescue 1, respond to 12 Harvard Avenue, 35-year-old male that's complaining of side pain on the first floor at 304.
Okay, Rescue 4, person says unable to walk.
Steve.
Date of birth 10/25/77.
Come on.
Freeman,
sorry. Hey,
Freeman, buddy. Michael Seberg, negative NCIC, suspended license out of 39 Austin Ave, Greenville.
Double.
Sir, code 3, that's alarm, 522 Smith Street at the Capitol Gold, receiving a basement main motion.
72, that's on me. Clean hospital, I'll take it.
Temple, sir.
Back.
I receive, sir.
Seberg does have two protection orders, one with an Ayer and another with a Jason Ayer.
Simple.
Fire alarm, Rescue 2 is out.
Rescue 2, you're on scene, 0308.
Rescue 1, the fire alarm.
Rescue 1.
Transporting 1 to St. Anne's.
Rescue 1, you're transporting 1 to St. Anne's, 0309.
Rescue 2, just your stretcher.
That's
29
is
1074. 10-4. I got to be 1038, Lima Uniform 622, Hamlet at Wells. as well as the occupant of the vehicle.
10-4-0-4.
Okay.
He lives at Nita Jackson. He just started taking off. I'm going to follow him there. You can cancel MFT for now. Try and make contact with a staff member.
Additional 2729 when you're ready.
Go ahead.
It's going to be last name Bradford. First name is Romeo Alpha. Sierra Echo, Alpha November. It's 10-7-1995. Najal Torres is going to be
7-15-97. 10-4. Rhode Island Hospital is still on diversion. Rescue 1, Engine 3, Rescue 1, Cranston Street at Garfield Ave, meet CPD for detox. Engine 3, Rescue 1, Cranston Street at Garfield Ave, meet CPD for detox.
Block of 7, tell an address, overnight parking.
10-4.
That's a water chair, assist only.
Roger, Rescue 1, 314. Engine 4, Engine 2, Engine 5, Ladder 2, Ladder 3, Special Hazards, Battalion 2, box alarm. 1425 Pontiac Avenue, the Rhode Island Lottery. Engine 4, Engine 2, Engine 5, Ladder 2, Ladder 3, Special Hazards, Battalion 2, box alarm. 1425 Pontiac Avenue, Rhode Island Lottery. All companies will be assigned Channel 2. All companies, Channel 2.
3 Rescue 3, 9 State Street, Apartment L. C4, male with high blood pressure. PD's on scene. Engine 3, Rescue 3, 9 State Street, Apartment L. For male with high blood pressure, PD is on scene. 315.
Play my detail.
10-4.
21.
24, 27, and myself will be clear.
10-4.
Who's this one?
Yeah, to this, this avenue. You can take your water in a neighborhood like this.
Alright, 10-4.
Come back the same one, section 3. You almost there.
Come here, for the next avenue.
On scene, there's no sign of smoke or fire at this time.
Hazard runway.
Hazard is fine.
Get your 4 on the way.
See you, engine 4.
Right there in the corner.
10-4.
Fire alarm, rescue 2 is out of St. Anne's.
Rescue 2, you're out of St. Anne's. 0318, your I number is 2501. 2501.
2501. We're asking 3B advised. The apartment number is going to be M as in Mary.
Racing. On staff. So if we can get him down here.
Careful.
68W. 68. Good advice, fire. The floor 3, north side of the building.
4. And showing the command.
Date of birth for Matthew Curry is going to be 1-11-77. 1-11-77.
108. Dave's downstairs. I'm not sure if he's down there.
Careful.
No.
Okay, you're in quarters of 321.
The mini mart for an overdose. 1052 is en route. Subject is not breathing at this time.
7 Market Square.
301 Privilege.
308, you can show me a route from Hamlet.
10-4.
316 copies in route.
10-4.
10-2 on scene.
2-2.
Hazards on scene.
Hazards on scene.
By the mini mart for a possible overdose. It's Rescue 2, Engine 3, Engine 1. Respond underneath the Vernon Street Bridge. By the mini mart for male subject possible overdose. 1055 is en route.
West cubicle wall smoke detector checking further. Panel shows west cubicle hallway smoke detector checking further.
Unresponsive and not breathing at this time.
Rescue 1, you're out of St. Anne's. 0323, your high number is 2500. 2500.
2500, thank you.
10 for Rescue 1.
Engine 1.
10 for Engine 1.
316, do you need any more units?
10-4.
We have another subject in a tent that appears to be overdosing. Looks like he's been administered to Narcan.
10-4. Narcan administered.
Just make a note that it was not by police.
4.
Narcan, not by 1055.
325, Rescue 7 in service.
Engine 3, responding underneath the Vernon Street Bridge.
Ten four, 1052 is en route. B10316, be advised, at this time there's one rescue dispatched for one subject.
Engine 1, you're on scene.
He's back unconscious, but responsive.
B1 for the log, it's going to be John Gears, Golf, India, Echo, Romeo, Sierra.
Suspicious for today.
5-4, back.
I received, sir. Engine 3. Possible status, please. Everything else open.
Battalion 2.
Battalion 2.
That's just a step back up, all systems normal. I'm back in service, engine 4 on the road.
Receive system, step back up, you're back in service, engine 4 on the zone. 329.
10-4. Returning with this party.
10-4, 332.
Fire alarm, rescue 1 transporting to Roger Williams.
Rescue 1 to Roger Williams.
Engine 3 back, sir.
Engine 3 back.
Engine quarters.
Hazards in quarters. Engine 4 back.
I could certainly inquire.
1029. You're on wide area.
Running into the city.
And he refused to make himself available.
10-4. It's going to be on faulty.
10-4. Clinton Engine 2, Rescue 2. Engine 2, Rescue 2, 34 Brandon Road. 76-year-old female has fallen with a head injury and a possible broken hip. Engine 2, Rescue 2, 34 Brandon Road, 76-year-old female has fallen, head and hip injuries, 334.
4.
Brandon
Street, 4. Brandon Road, standby.
4.
Vehicle's going to be a white Toyota Avalon bearing mass 1RG334, that's 1 Robert George, 334.
4.
72.
372.
Secure from the exterior, Lieutenant 8.
I receive, sir. Sir, respond to 159 Bridgham Street. Speak with Maya in reference to her auto, a 2021 Toyota Highlander. Was driven off by her boyfriend without her consent. She wishes to speak. Go through. 10-4, sir.
10 for engine 3.
On McGuire Road.
20, I'll be 10-8. 10 is going to remain on scene to make sure that individual gets back to an ejection safely.
Old male vomiting. He'll meet you in the lobby at 338.
316.
All units are going to be 10-8. 301 is going to be 1024. Rescue's transporting to LMC.
10-4.
10-4.
27-21. I'm in the area. I can make sure that she gets there. If needed.
4. It's a white Avalon. She's headed north now. I think she'll make it, but we'll see. If needs be, we'll just grab her a few gallons. 2125, I'll be clear now.
10-4.
Rescue 2.
Does Landmark run their version?
Negative, they're open and accepting at the time.
10-4.
10-4. Fire control, Rescue 2, transporting 1 to Landmark.
10 for Rescue 2.
Receive Rescue 1, 0341.
1's in service.
For Engine 1, you're in service.
I control engine 3 is in quarters.
Engine 3, you're in quarters.
Rescue 1 in service, Roger Williams.
342, Rescue 1. In service.
Rescue 1 on scene.
342, Rescue 1.
Hospital, that party's all set to come back.
10-4.
307.
Cruz K-City, date of birth 5-17-82.
10-4.
10 for engine 1.
Mira, me devuelvo por aquí, por la chupa, cena de allá, de aquel lado, o hago esta la aeró.
No, tiene que devolverse por la sesión aquí y seguir por donde venía, en la Cole Street.
Ok.
En la Cole Street tenía que hacer una izquierda y seguir para allá abajo.
1-307-1029-1074.
10-4.
Engine 2 included. Engine 2 back.
10, I'm clear. I took care of the 6.
10-4.
Clear St. Anne's.
Rescue team, clear St. Anne's, 0350.
If you're on the road, can you check 102 Campbell Avenue, the Narragansett Bay Commission? We had a 911 static line come in. This comes in frequently. It's just a code 2 response.
That's helpful.
Rescue 2 to Roger Williams.
106, 1023. 24.
29. 16. 24. 25, checking in 0400.
Rescue 1 to Miriam, 354.
102, are you 10-8?
10-4.
102 and 103, you can respond to 145 Sutton for a keep the peace. Male party wants to leave the residence, but his roommate or partner won't give him his ID. Code 2.
2-10-4.
3-10-4.
Affirmative 315, lift assist. Unit 104. Engine 1, rescue 1 by radio. 191 Rescue 1, 315 Park Avenue, Park Ave Apartments, Unit 104. Female has fallen from bed. Needs a lift assist. Engine 1 and Rescue 1, 315 Park Avenue, Unit 104. Lift assist.
Rescue 2 is back in quarters.
Rescue 2, you're back in quarters, 0358.
Flight Control, Rescue 2 is in service.
10 for Rescue 2.
5 out of the
10-4.
10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4. 10-4.
10-4. The gate's up. I'm not able to get on the property. PC Charlie for now.
Rescue 4 is in service. Roger Williams, 4.
10 for Rescue 2, you're at quarters.
Rescue 1's off at Merriam.
406, Rescue 1.
108, you show me 10-8.
10-4.
Vehicle 147, a 2021 Toyota Highlander, color white, it's Rhode Island Reg 1. Delta Michael 147, 2021 Toyota Highlander, color white, taken from 159 Bridgham Street, time now 407. Yeah, 443.
Rescue. Rescue 1 back home service.
Rescue 1 back.
106.
Ridge 10687.
411.
25 Toby Hanna Street. A 70-year-old female stated she's feeling ill and having difficulty walking. Timeout is 411.
Y de ahí después cuando regreso tenés mi chela ahí.
¿De dónde me vuelvo?
La línea de la Aircrow.
En 4.
0412. Attention engine 2, 4, 3. Ladder 1, rescue 1, chief 1. 181 Progresso Ave for a local fire alarm sounding. Engine 2, 4, 3, ladder 1, rescue 1, chief 1. Respond to 181 Progresso Ave for a local fire alarm sounding. Again, that's engine 243, ladder 1, rescue 1, chief 1. Respond to 181 Progresso Ave for a local fire alarm sounding. All companies are assigned under fire 2. Robinson Street crosses Progresso.
415, engine 11 on scene. Rescue 1 running.
Alright,
Reese.
10 for rescue 1.
Engine 2.
10 for engine 2.
For rescue 2 is back in service.
At 0416. Engine 3. 10 for ladder 1.
Hola, ven, termina ya en la Echo.
Okay.
10-4, that's full complement, responding to 181 Progresso Ave. 103.
1 Henry Robert, 447. 3 disregard.
10-4.
On rescue, engine 15. 30 Case Lane.
Engine 2 is on scene, 3-story wood frame, nothing shells on the exterior.
10 for engine 2.
Chief 1's on scene with command.
10-4 Chief 1 on scene. Establishing progressive OS command.
Fire control, rescue 1's on scene.
10-4 rescue 1.
That's affirmative.
Engine to the IC. Panel C, first floor hallway. Engine 2 investigating.
2 investigating, first floor hall.
Engine 1. That's a still alarm for Engine 1. 31 Bridge Street for an alarm sounding. No smoke, no fire. That's a still alarm for Engine 1. 31 Bridge Street for an alarm sounding.
374.
74, business alarm number 292 Charles Street. Echo Global is the name of the business. Shipping North Exit Door is the indication. Call it back.
Mike, throw ladder one on.
10 for ladder one.
Engine 2 to the IC. We have the activated detector. No apparent reason. Code yellow, engine 2.
IC copies. IC the fire control progressive is going to be a code yellow engine 2, Chief 1 in service.
10 for Chief 1. The code yellow for engine 2. All other companies can respond back into service on fire dispatch.
Rescue 1's in service.
10 for rescue 1.
Fire control engine 3's in service.
Engine 3, you're in service.
Fire control ladder 1 in service.
10 for ladder 1.
Fire alarm to engine 1. That house is directly on the corner of America's Cup and Bridge. And the caller stated it's the back bridge, which is at the end of the driveway.
Proceed on scene.
On scene, engine 15, 426.
Engine 11 is in service, 11.
426, engine 11 in service.
Rescue on transporter, Miriam.
Miriam, Rescue 1, 427.
Attention, Engine 1, Rescue 1. Respond to Taqua and Home, 500 Waterfront Drive, room number 332. Rate 96-year-old female, unwitnessed fall. Again, that's Engine 1, Rescue 1. Taqua and Home, 500 Waterfront Drive, room number 332. Rate 96-year-old female, unwitnessed fall. Timeout is 0427.
All Rescue 1, the quarters.
Rescue 1, your quarters. 10-4 Chief 1,
you're in quarters. Sorry, Tanya's calling, saying male is using voodoo on her. She has his room at the health issue. 10-4.
6-2.
10-4, engine 3.
10-4.
10-4.
Please look secure for next year. Wait tonight.
4. Ladder 1 is in quarters.
10-4, ladder 1. Engine 2, you're in quarters.
Really, thank you.
433, rescue 1.
In quarters.
Rescue 3 in quarters.
104.
You can show myself in 106 tonight.
10-4.
Launch number 60-60, Arrowhead Way. Female, 36 weeks pregnant. Her water just broke. Engine 5 and Rescue 4, respond to number 60, Arrowhead Way. Female, 36 weeks pregnant. Water just broke. 0438 hours.
Engine 15 is in service.
Engine 15, I'm going to have you in and out of service at 440. If you reach 240 Leander Street.
444.
Yeah, still alarm. 40 Leander Street, Hillcrest Village. And engine 15 by radio, 40 Leander Street, Hillcrest Village. It's going to be at apartment 106. For an 80-year-old female, stated she's feeling dizzy with head pain. Rescue 6 and engine 15 by radio, respond to 40 Leander Street, Hillcrest Village. For an 80-year-old female, stated she's feeling dizzy with head pain. At apartment 106. Timeout is 4:41.
Still alarm for engine 5.
to 4 Champlin Place for an alarm sounding. No smoke, no fire.
Receive rescue 6. On scene engine 15, 445.
Anyone who's leaving their name and number?
Fire alarm to engine 5. Number 4, Champlin Place, will be the second house on your left after Ellery Road.
Receive rescue 2, 447.
Rescue 6 on scene.
On scene rescue 6, 448.
6, we're coming down. Rescue 6, receive.
Respond to Papagino, 1750 Diamond Hill Road for 1091, office motion, no rep.
3-3 copies, 1023, you can cancel the other car, I'll advise.
10-4, 302, 10-8.
10-4.
Engine rescue 2, engine 3, still alarm. Rescue 2, engine 3, respond to 41 Water's Edge for a 77-year-old female with bowel obstruction. Again, rescue 2, engine 3, respond to 41 Water's Edge for a 77-year-old female with a bowel obstruction. Timeout. 0455.
21.
25, checking
in.
0500.
Rescue 4
to women and
infants. Rescue 4,
women and infants. Engine 3 received. Thank you.
Rescue, thank you.
West Fountain Street for business alarm at Action Auto Parts. Installation receiving doors and...
Call it back for them.
Turn it on.
Service returning.
15 is in service.
459, engine 15 in service.
4.
504.
506.
6.
8.
509. 9. Roger, rescue 1 at 0502. Attention, engine 2, rescue 2. Respond to 32 Plum Road for a 43-year-old male, altered mental status. Again, that's engine 2, rescue 2. Respond to 32 Plum Road for a 43-year-old male, altered mental status. Timeout is 0502.
Rescue 2, you're on scene, 0503.
Attention, engine 5, rescue 4. Respond to 38 John Street on the first floor for a 79-year-old female, rapid heart rate. Again, that's engine 5, rescue 4. Respond to 38 John Street on the first floor for a 79-year-old female, rapid heart rate, timeout was 0505.
Engine 3, Woonsocket Motor Inn, 333 Clinton Street, outside in the parking lot for a medical. Rescue 2, engine 3, respond to Woonsocket Motor Inn, 333 Clinton Street, outside in the parking lot for a 33-year-old male. With alcohol withdrawals, feeling shaky, and the feeling of a possible seizure. Rescue 2, engine 3, respond to the Woonsocket Motor Inn, 333 Clinton Street, outside in the parking lot for a 33-year-old male with alcohol withdrawals, feeling shaky, and the feeling of a possible seizure coming. Crash sheets will be Veterans Parkway to John Cummings Way.
Rescue 1 in service, Miriam.
In service, rescue 1, 507.
08.
508,
rescue 6.
Engine 5 is on scene.
Engine 5 on scene at 0508.
Rescue 2.
10 for rescue 2.
Engine 3.
Rescue 2, engine 3, responding to the Woonsocket Motor Inn, 333 Clinton Street, outside in the parking lot.
Didn't we already do this?
5 is fire alarm.
Engine 5.
For rescue 4, alert an oriented 79-year-old female, rapid heart rate. You can have them bring the stretcher to side 3.
Fire alarm to rescue 4.
Rescue 4 received.
Fire control engine 3.
10 for engine 3, you're on scene.
Fire control rescue 2 is on scene. Be advised, can you
get a call back to see where the patient is at, because no one here.
10-4.
10-6.
Rescue 2, thank you.
Is that one minute?
Fire control engine 3 is in service.
10-4 engine 3.
Fire control, rescue 2, transporting 1 to landmark.
10-4 rescue 2, transfer 1 to LMC.
Rescue 2 to fire alarm, can I get a hospital update, please?
Rhode Island Hospital is still on diversion.
Appreciate it.
Fire control engine 3 is in quarters.
Engine 3, you're in quarters.
Lewis, did you copy that? Yeah, I'm gonna need some water and I gotta dump.
Okay. I'm with Blackstone and
okay.
Blackstone and Lincoln.
Rescue 4 is transporting Miriam.
Roger, Rescue 4 to Miriam, that's 0524. Your I number is A684.
Rescue 2.
Show Rescue 2 transporting one patient, Charlton Hospital.
Transporting one patient to Charlton, 0526.
10-8 in uniform.
Roger, engine 2 back in service, 0527.
105.
05.
You show me 10-6 and 20.
10-4.
84 Laura Street. Laura Street. A 30-year-old male, complaining of abdominal pain. Rescue 1, respond to 84 Laura Street for a 30-year-old male that's complaining of abdominal pain at 5:30.
Oh, Rescue 2 is in service.
And for rescue.
Check for an abandoned vehicle, 40 Ninegrit Avenue. Anonymous caller says a black Tahoe, no plates. Been parked out there for about 2 weeks now. No complaint included.
Car 100.
Car 100.
Good morning, I'm 10-8.
Good morning, sir.
1, 4, and 5, ladders 3 and 1, and battalion 1, respond to Evergreen House Health Center, 1 Evergreen Drive, for master box number 4111, zone 1. Again, that's engines 1, 4, and 5, ladders 3 and 1, battalion 1, respond to master box number 4111, Evergreen House Health Center, 1 Evergreen Drive. All responding companies are assigned channel 2. Timeout is 0533.
Rescue 4 is off at Miriam.
Roger, Rescue 4 off at Miriam, 0534.
Engine 2 is in quarters.
0534.
In service, Rescue 6, 534.
Rescue 1 is transporting Roger Williams.
Receive Rescue 1, 536.
Rescue 2, you're in quarters.
Engine 1 on scene, nothing showing sides 1 and 2 at 0537.
Engine 1 is going to be using higher
resolution. Right.
Fives on the water for the FDC.
Fives on the water, 0538.
Panel showing main flow. Engine 1 is investigating.
Battalion 1 on scene with Evergreen Command. And command to Engine 1, can you repeat your last message?
Battalion 1 on scene with Evergreen Command at 0540. And Engine 1 go again with the message.
We're investigating.
Water flow, investigating at 0540.
105.
Myself and one will be en route to the water position.
Command to all companies, the fire alarm's been silenced.
Flight 1-2.
1 to command. Command, go ahead, Andrew 1. We have no water flow in the sprinkler room. Command received, do you have a code for us? Roger, you can get a yellow for us. Receive, command to fire alarm, code yellow, engine 1.
Attention all companies at Evergreen House Health Center. Command code yellow for engine 1. Time of the yellow is 0543.
544, rescue 1.
Roger, rescue 2 off at Miriam at 0544.
Looking for a volunteer to stay at 7. If interested, call me at the desk, 6191.
Attention all cars, attention all cars. From the desk sergeant, looking for a volunteer to stay days. Any officer interested? 10-1-6-1-9-1. Any officer interested in overtime days? 10-1-6-1-9-1. 0547.
Rescue 1 in service.
Roger, Rescue 1 back in service. 0549.
105.
Just advising, Warwick just called and they're only going to release the female to you. The male has a bench warrant and their prosecution wants to hold him for the bench warrant.
10-4.
Engine 1 back in service.
Roger, engine 1 back in service, 0551.
On to, can you respond to 555 Roosevelt Ave? Caller states that there is a man sleeping on his deck. He's going to be in the back unit by the waterfall, and the man's going to be under a blue blanket, and he also has a hat on.
105,
will
be
10-23. 10-4. Keith, do you have me on DMV southbound? It's north exit 5. Get back to you.
Receive, sir.
34.
10-11,
vehicle
3921. 10-4. Receive, sir. Thank you. 5-9.
10-23.
10-4.
22, 10-23.
10-4.
10 to base, all the lots are checked and the buildings are open, ADAs are working.
10-4.
15 East is open, ADAs operational. Lots secure. Tire inflated.
Control 32.
32.
10-11, vehicle 2403.
602.
Zone. Fell asleep accidentally, the wrong place. User gonna be 24.
Go ahead, Ivan.
I just got a low fluid warning, hydration, HYD, hydraulics warning system came on. I just started, man. I did the inspection and this just showed up. I'm in downtown. All right, I'll push it. When you have mechanics, have see me, please.
Yeah, absolutely.
Therefore, thank you. That's all. Only let it know.
O'Shea, what do you got? Check engine?
No, man. You know the quote for destination signing? For destination? Can't change anything. Not automatic, not manual.
Supervisor, look at it.
Yeah, I'll be back 7 o'clock in Kenny Plaza.
All right, I copy. Thank you.
43.
Hey, Ivan. I'm going to try to get you out at Manton Ave at 626 in that time frame. So it's a low coolant light?
Negative. Low fluid hydration. I think it has to do with oil for the HYD hydraulics. It might be something with the hydraulic, but it turned off and it turned on.
Yeah.
That's correct.
All right. Just run it at the Stop and Shop, and I'll get a mechanic over there.
All right, good for it. It's coming on and on. It might be probably a computer issue or something, but got to check it.
Take care of it.
Well, thank you.
Rhode, Special Hazards, Battalion 1, Division 1 of the Safety Battalion. 593 East Street. Going to be at Hasbro Children's Hospital. Report of an elevator emergency between the basement and first floor. Report of two people trapped. The assignment will be on channel 2. Engine 9, ladder 8, special hazards, battalion 1. Division 1 of the safety battalion. 593 Eddy Street. It's going to be Hasbro Children's Hospital. For an elevator emergency. Part of it stuck between the basement and first floor. Report of two people trapped. Responding companies are assigned channel 2 at 611.
All right, Ivan, I just spoke with the mechanic. It says it's going on and off. It's probably a little low, but it should be fine unless it continuously stays on. Just give me an update on it, but I will have something taken care of around 7 o'clock probably.
Yeah, 10-4. Usually these buses, they start tripping. So, I mean, there's nothing wrong. I run with it all day. If mechanics know what's going on in these buses, then that's fine.
All right. Thank you.
305-307. 305-307, 1019, rail out.
10-4.
Engine Rescue 1, heavy in service, 614.
Engine 9 is on scene.
615.
Battalion 1's on scene, 1.
Battalion 1 on scene, 615.
2, 139 East School Street, apartment 2, B as in Bravo, for a medical.
Rescue 1, Engine 2, respond to 139 East School Street, Apartment 2B, for a 61-year-old female having difficulty breathing. Negative on screening, she is not vaccinated. Rescue 1, Engine 2, respond to 139 East School Street, Apartment 2B, for a 61-year-old female having difficulty breathing. Negative on screening, she is not vaccinated. Your cross streets will be Pond Street to Hazel. And for Engine 2. Rescue 1, Engine 2, responding to 139 East School Street, Apartment 2, Gaze and Bravo.
Moderate to Battalion 1. Call to Elevator 2 has been terminated.
Battalion 1, Roger, stand by.
Lake Ave. Silver Lake Ave. 53-year-old male, stomach pain, vomiting. Rescue 2, respond to 21 Silver Lake Ave. 53-year-old male, stomach pain, vomiting. Your timeout, 0621.
Good morning, Stanley. What can I do for you?
Just checking my radio. Good morning.
It works loud and clear.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
13. Sir, respond to intersection Dyer and Memorial Boulevard. Third-party information states a male, shirtless, brown pants, yelling and screaming, possibly under the influence. You just check his well-being and advise.
Received.
311, I receive, ma'am.
5, control engine 2 on scene.
10 for engine 2.
1526.
Good morning, Franklin.
Good morning. How are you today? Mr. Jeffrey, I only had a 3 person, and I picked up them at Kennedy Plaza. And I think one of them is going to be going to charge you.
Franklin, I'm good, thank you. You don't have to give me the counts anymore, Franklin. They ended that program, so we're all set. I won't need the counts anymore. So you have a good day. God bless you and your family there, buddy. Stay safe.
Same to you, Mr. Jerry. God bless. Take care and have a wonderful day.
In the 4 line, they got a crane there. It's closed. I'm turning around the parking lot. You better get somebody out here and find out what we got to do. I imagine, I guess, go straight to Memorial and... I don't know. You better get somebody out here.
All right, I copy.
Go ahead with that.
Virginia passenger Victor, Yankee Juliet, 7030 on a gray Lincoln.
From the elevator, Battalion 1 to Ladder 8, you're all set.
Appreciate.
Roger, Battalion 1. 2 people removed from the elevator. It's 626. So when you come inbound, you drop off the Y-stop, correct? And then head to the train station?
Yes, go ahead.
So when you come inbound, you drop off the Y, and then you go to the train station, correct?
Yes, that's correct. I deadheaded from the garage over here, like I normally do, and I went to turn right on Stillman, and they got a crane blocking the road, so I came up, turned on Park Road, and then I turned around the parking lot. Well, what do you want me to do after I drop off at the Y-stop?
All right, so when you leave the Y-stop, you're going to take a left on Exchange, a right on Memorial, a left on Washington, a left North Main, and then you're going to take a left on Park Road to get to the train station, and then you'll be fine coming in.
Okay, copy. Thanks.
Car 312.
Sir, do we have a better location for this call?
Negative, sir. That was a third-party information.
Receive. Yes, special at this time. We'll be there.
I remember, sir.
And the right side to the suspect.
8-4, can you 10-19, please?
Roger.
Before I control, you can have rescue 2, engine 3, return to service.
10-4, thank you, rescue 2, engine 3, you can return back into service and headquarters.
Rescue 2, engine 3, copy the message. Rescue 2, engine 3, in service and quarters.
10-4.
131, excellent service.
10-4.
10-4, 6:30.
Engine 9's in service, 6:30.
6:31.
101, can I have 2 AR numbers, please?
6:31.
101, can I get 2 AR numbers, please?
10-4.
In service, ladder 8, 6:32.
5-2, 5-9.
Special hazards in service.
In service, special hazards, 6:33.
Lincoln will be out.
12.
1.2 gallons.
104.
104.
Can you pull me out at 75 Forbes Street on a follow-up regarding bust off complaints?
104.
Speak to police.
Well, I'm quiet.
315?
Main Street. 305 is going to go 10-8. 307 is going to stand by.
10-4, 315.
Voicemail on the call back.
10-4. Theorize, there's no lawnmower or loud noises going on over here. You can have me today.
I receive, ma'am.
Go ahead with us.
Rhode Island, Mary, Adam, Roger, India, Sierra.
10-4.
25.
That's my bad.
Operators round 1270104, Bianca Castanguay, 1030-1990.
230 Kingstown Lane, Beachwood Apartments. It's going to be for a lift.
1019 the lobby, have a walk-in 91.
I'm sure if DOT has it, it's like 06051. Talk to the right.
10-4, run off, thank you.
Engine 5. That's a medical assist for engine 5 to 33A DeBlois Street. Attention, medical assist for engine 5 to 33A DeBlois Street.
All right, control engine 2 on quarters.
10 for engine 2.
640.
150, 1038, 203, check.
Yeah. 56, 812, 56, 24 north, before you go.
10-4. 10-5, we want to 10-8, come north, please.
10-4, 315.
10-4. Owner, operator.
10-4.
25 responding, 642.
10-11, 3860.
1631. Hey there, can you please make sure everybody stays behind the yellow line?
10-4.
Thank you.
Good morning, 1917. I couldn't lock in because they keep pulling me out.
All right, what's your payroll and what job number are you on?
6155. The job number is 6076.
60155 and it's 6076.
Yes.
All right, give me a minute.
641 to control, 1041.
10-4.
What is this?
If you could respond to 170 Cumberland Street, apartment 1. It'll be for a 6-year-old female that has had a broken nose since 2000 hours last night, and it's still continuing to bleed. I'm going to have 1055 dispatch as well.
Rescue 1 responding and on scene.
Chief, I'm Engine 1.
Engine 1.
Engine 1, Rescue 1, in service in quarters.
Receive, 648. A female with a broken nose since last evening at 8 o'clock. She would not state how it occurred. Again, it's 170 Cumberland Street, apartment number 1.
303 Diamond Hill.
301 Winter.
At 0649.
Headnight.
Can I get an OF over there, please? If there's anything, come back on that 28.
2016 Mercedes Gold Black to a Zephyra Del Santo, 92964.
10-4, could you just backfill that, please? And then the OF, please.
8, starting mileage, 110211, Pages Adam.
Did control. Ending mileage, 78253.
106. 106, I'm on
10-4, I believe they just went downstairs to the cell phone.
10-4.
Attention Engine 5, Rescue 1. Respond to Silvera Apartment, 50 Mowry Ave on the first floor. For a 51-year-old male vomiting. Again, that's Engine 5, Rescue 1. Respond to Silvera Apartment, 50 Mowry Ave on the first floor. For a 51-year-old male vomiting blood. Timeout is 0652.
Fire control to Rescue 1 officer.
Rescue
1
officer.
Rescue 1 officer. Officer Menard is asking if you would like to be relieved on scene.
Negative. We should be able to get back to the station in time. Tell him thank you.
10-4.
Fire control.
to 301, spotted 301 Friendship Street, 301 Friendship. Business alarm. And there's a general with multiple alarms, theme and cosmos into the business. Chief?
Fire alarm ladder 2, mutual aid to Cumberland. Fire alarm ladder 2, responding mutual aid to Cumberland, 1613 Menden Road, odor of gas, unsure if it's inside or out. Fire alarm ladder 2, you're responding mutual aid to Cumberland, 1613 Menden Road for the odor of gas. They're not sure if it's inside or outside.
You're welcome, Roger.
Roger, Engine 5, Rescue 1 on scene at 0656.
One to LMC.
West Branch Avenue to Silver Spring, they have the intersection closed?
Yes.
All right, I copy. Do you know how to get out of where you are?
Well, I went around. I'm gonna do a back to after Walmart. I'm going to take that right. It's 888. I'm going to go that way.
Okay, yeah, Royal Little Drive.
It's 4 to
49. 49.
Two car signal 5, 146 southbound, prior to 95. There in the left median.
Tempo.
131X12, make my way.
Tempo.
Since I'm in the front yard, can you have somebody give me a bag for this bus?
One minute, I got Walter out there.
Okay, thank you.
Desiree's DOB is going to be 9461.
Attention, engines 3, 1, and 4. Ladders 3 and 1, Rescue 4 and Battalion 1. Respond at Dunkin' Donuts, 223 Newport Ave for a local fire alarm. And again, that is engines 3, 1, and 4. Ladders 3 and 1, Rescue 4 and Battalion 1. Respond at Dunkin' Donuts, 223 Newport Ave for a local fire alarm. All responding companies are assigned channel 2. Timeout is 0700 hours.
7 o'clock.
145, K3 in service.
10-4, 7 o'clock.
That's the rear of 790 Broad.
JFP, I'm not showing anything. I'm showing an occasion where she was 1055 and detained by family members.
Temple, thank you. B1, just be advised, that female is being transported to the LMC. Myself and 301 are going to be following for a follow.
Temple.
Station 1 and Station 2, report of a person in distress on a small yellow boat just off Camp Cronin. It's between Camp Cronin and the lighthouse, about 200 feet offshore.
At this time, may have hit his head before passing out. He's feeling lethargic and confused.
Engine 2, copy. 389 Grove.
10 for your cross sheets will be burned into Crawford.
Campbell Street at CBS. In the parking lot for a mail-in out of consciousness. He's in the vehicle. Rescue 7 Engine 12, 400 Admiral Street at the CVS in the parking lot. The male in out of consciousness. He's in a vehicle. 0702.
Rescue 2, respond to 389 Grove Street, first floor left door for a 58-year-old male that passed out. He is conscious and alert at this time. Feeling lethargic and confused. Cross streets will be Burnham Street to Crawford.
West. 10-4.
10-4. SR 1 to Lincoln.
Hey Chris, it's Christine.
I don't know if I have anything to do, but I can give you a call back from letting you know today.
Lighthouse. Can you give me a sector location of the map?
Investigating.
Roger, engine 3 on scene. Building and alarm evacuated at 0704. 0704.
On it, a small yellow vessel, that's all we have. Roger that. 705.
Roll 32.
32.
I'll be en route to Camp Cronin. Narragansett's calling Marine Task Force for a vessel in distress. The only information is that it's a small yellow vessel with one subject on board.
10-4, just copy.
10-4.
Magic Control from the station, just overheard about a vessel in distress. Can you give me information about that?
Affirmative, from Narragansett, Marine One. They have a small yellow vessel in distress about 200 feet off of Camp Cronin. At least one POV, and we're using F Foxtrot as the sector location. It's calling for two boats only, Narragansett and Jamestown. I'm about to contact Jamestown.
Magic Control from the station, Roger.
73. Respond to the corners of Messina Street and Douglas Ave. Messina Street and Douglas Ave. For a report of a gray color vehicle blocking the planet's driveway, can't get out. Chief?
Rescue 2. At this time, we just need you to monitor. We're assessing vitals and blood sugar.
Message received.
Rescue 2, Zante.
707, I'm 2 year old.
G Rescue 2 also.
And also Rescue 2,
73 before the illegal parking?
That's all.
That's your control from the station.
Disregard. Call the key to the fire department. They're all set.
Received.
Then what we got to receive?
131, they said they were off to the left. She was in a van, she said.
I'll be out with her. They made their way to the breakdown line.
We're in the next 4 as well.
So what?
That alarm was caused by smoke from cooking. The alarm has been reset. Put engine 3 and ladder 3 back in service, returning to primary.
Steve, back in service, 0709.
Control, Rescue 1's in service and quarters.
Before. I couldn't lock in. Every time I lock in, it put me out. So I was talking to someone before, and he said he's going to try to fix it, but it's still not working.
Yeah, I don't know why. It keeps on dropping off. All right, let me see what we can do with it.
112. 12 responder, 257-257 with Bossett Street, 91 hang up. Complainant there stated that he was kicked out, wants the police, and then disconnected. Tried to call back, went to voicemail, call back, chief.
And for what's the business?
We have a body center.
Correct.
Roger that. We'll add you to the card at 11.
I'm right by there, Andrew.
Detail change would be Trent Street.
Copy Trent Street.
Station 2 to fire alarm.
Station 2.
Could you hold Rescue 2 out of service, the city garage for repairs?
Roger, Rescue 2 out of service, 0712.
Service.
Service, 0713.
Security post, site 218.
Operator 1903. 5329, I'm in 24 North, but I don't know, I think I was off route.
Watch, change of code, we see nothing either looking at you.
From your location?
That's affirmative. In the Harbor Refuge, are looking east towards Camp Cronin.
Cool.
Removed.
Airport connected eastbound before the Post Road exit, so one car MVA, smoke is coming from under the hood, engine 1, cover westbound.
715.
22. It's a VAI store.
10-4.
This is one gentleman.
So, could you give me that again?
Darnell Joseph is one of the gentlemen.
So, go ahead. One more time.
And David Hagan.
Metro Control from Narragansett Marine 2.
One more time. What restoration company was that?
DAI Restore.
310, go ahead. Spies Rescue 304 is out of service, down at maintenance. Received, 304, out of service, maintenance.
362.
Can you show me 10-8 using SRO4?
10-4.
Fire line.
7-8.
Special Detail 9 to control.
Sure.
I'm in 706 this morning, starting miles 101111. I'll be en route to detail Cranston, Situate Line, Situate Avenue.
719.
200 feet off Camp Cronin, off Narragansett, Zone F.
Report of a yellow vessel in distress, one person on board. Jamestown Fire Alarm dispatching Marine 1 to assist in a marine rescue. 200 feet off Camp Cronin, Zone F. Report of a yellow vessel in distress, one person on board.
Metro Control from Narragansett Command on Task Force.
Narragansett Command.
Just an update. We have land-based command. We're getting reports of a small yellow vessel, possibly a surfboard. We have not found anything yet. We're continuing to search. Continue assets that you have coming in.
Be advised, Narragansett Marine 1, yourself and Jamestown Marine 1, and I believe the Coast Guard is en route.
Okay, well, that's fine for now.
And Marine 2, you are water-based command or you have a land-based command established?
Narragansett has land-based command established. Marine 2 is operating just outside the rest.
Roger that. Who has command? Your battalion chief?
That'll be Unit 1. We're on scene at the Coast Guard station right now.
Roger that. Thank you. 720.
You respond to a call or are you still in the cell block?
I'm cleaning the cell block now.
10-4. Can you respond to 135 Ivy Street, delayed stolen vehicle?
10-4.
BC Battalion 1's on scene. It's at right exit 1B, okay.
From that location, I'll be transporting one adult male to Central Station. He wants to speak to file a report there for the adamant in regards to that. Beginning mileage is going to be 106-606.
0721.
Not yet. All right, well, that'll put you back on regular route so you can go back through Fall River. Do you have passengers on?
I got one, but he never been here either.
All right, I copy.
I'll let you know when I get there, okay?
No problem. Just make sure you do the 195 westbound.
Companies back in service. That's all companies respond to airport connector from Battalion 1. We're back in service.
Rescue 1 is off at the Miriam.
Roger, rescue 1 off at Miriam. 722.
Like Echo Oscar 222.
10-4, Echo Oscar 222.
It's going to be 195 East, Price and Mass Line, off to the right. You'll be looking for a white commercial Sprinter van.
10-4.
4-3.
43.
All set, left on his own. 10-8.
Tough. Security post, site 76.
Down. You can handle with the access we have. We'll be launching a plane as well.
Okay, all I got was Jamestown can stand down, and you guys are all set.
10-4. Thank you.
Metro to Jamestown, Marine 1.
Marine 2 from command.
Rescue 2 at 724.
Metro 2, Narragansett command, be advised, or Marine 2, rather, be advised, Jamestown was notified by landline to stand down, and they're back in service at 725.
Rescue 1 from command.
Rescue 1.
Right, we're operating on primary dispatch, and just keep your position for now. We'll keep you advised.
Message received.
40 Sean Pike, the renewable buildings 40 and 42. Can be box 4680, come in AC fail. Time out of 725.
Sir, we're going to operate on all dispatch. Command's terminated. Thank you for your assistance.
Roger that. You're welcome. Command terminated. 726 operating on Narragansett Channel 1. Command from Metro. Was the Coast Guard involved? Did they arrive on scene?
That's affirmative, Metro.
Roger that. 727. Thank you.
And it's, I'll pull right into the plaza. I won't even go to the east approach. Just have them meet me there.
Right at the old F stop?
Well, the building is where everybody goes in. And then a number two issue is a number two issue. There's this homeless guy in Olleyville with a walkie, sleeps on the streets. He never takes the bus. Yesterday he took the bus, and he had human feces all over him. I almost threw up. And now he's trying to catch the bus, so I recommend we don't pick him up.
Yeah, no, I wouldn't pick him up either.
Stop and get a thing of Lysol, Stop and Shop. So bad, I almost vomited three times with him on. And he's never taken the bus before. I've had this route for like almost 30 years, and I've never seen him on the bus. Now he's starting to take it. I believe he's waiting in the plaza in Olleyville now.
And your fourth on the late 40 shot.
10:27.
Panic downtown, so I'll have him catch up with you.
When it comes to a stop, it has to rise up before I can take off, so I have to tap the brake. I'll explain it to him when I see him. Copy?
I copy.
Street for illegal parking. Multiple vehicles that are parked on the street. One of them is parked on the sidewalk.
1903. When I get off Plymouth, I took a right, and then I went around to try to take a left. I think it's supposed to go left, right?
Yeah, you're on 12th Street now. Just go straight. You're going to go back onto Plymouth Avenue, and you're going to stay straight on Plymouth. You're going to take a right onto Rodman.
All right.
10-4G, Marine 2 is returning.
10-4, Marine 2 returning. 732.
G from command.
Go ahead, command.
Visual shoreline search with Marine 2 and the drone negative. Command will be terminated. Returning service.
10-4. Command terminated. 732.
10-4.
22. This is on view across the street of 146 Valley Street. The caller states that his garage was possibly broken into last night. He's not sure if the individuals are still there. He's at the property now.
10-4.
Station Castle Hill, Station Castle Hill, Coast Guard 45620, question radio check, Marine Task Force 1, over.
60 from the stage, heavy loud and clear, Marine Task Force 1, on me, over.
Station, I have you the same, 60 out.
15 traffic, around 1, George David, 856, failure to stop on a black piece in front of Big Bear.
15, you all set?
Yeah, I'm all set. There's another car in the area, she's not stopping, I just had to pull in front of her.
10-4.
Go 11, I copy that. Head over that way.
15.
Go ahead.
15, can you just give me that plate one more time? I didn't catch it the first time.
Rhode Island 1, George David, 56, black Nissan, in front of Big Bear.
10-4.
Go ahead, G.
You cleared, correct?
That's affirmative.
10-4. Police are working on something now. I don't know if we're going to have an eval or not. I'll let you know.
Message received.
Over at the Auto Zone on Taunton Avenue. One went across the street to the Dunkin', and the other is walking towards the high school with a group of girls. Are you free to check on that?
I'm in a meeting at the high school right now. Well, you get an officer to respond over there, get their names. That'd be great.
I have one officer to clear the area of the Auto Zone. Two girls fighting. One went across the street to the Dunkin'. One's walking towards the high school with a group of girls.
And, what's the streets all set over here for the refrigerator?
10-4, sir. Thank you.
10-4.
Probably out in the area of Coventry.
10-4. Right onto 4th Street, and you're going to go to Pleasant. Take a right onto Pleasant, and that's going to put you back onto 195 West. 605.
Do they happen to give you a description of the females involved, just in case they show up to school before one officer gets there?
They did not. It was called in by the Auto Zone employees.
Kind of far, thank you.
Issue number 3232, Lakewood Drive. It's going to be for mental health, change in mental status. 3 and an out-of-town rescue, 32 Lakewood Drive. It's going to be meet officers on scene, mental health, change in mental status. Time your dispatch, 7:40.
20. From there, take a link call. Boss Ray 1, respond to Ray. 220, 220, Shaker Road. Repeating major late call, the Gloucester A1, respond to Greg, 220-0 Shaker Road. 70 later roll failed, this is the briefing. Charlie Lover response, positive by 47.
Channel 11, 2025.
95 control. Okay. I'll be 10-8, unfounded. I saw a pile of blood. No, 1045.
Okay.
Eden Jameson.
Control 95.
Five.
We just got another 1045 over in Foster at 62 Hartford Pike. If you want to head there first.
43
X4.
X4. 195 East checks negative for that sprint van. You get a better location?
Negative. He said 195 East before the mass line. I have a call back. I'll give him a call back.
10-4, thank you.
742 engine.
Ladder, I see.
2 can respond to the call on Lakewood.
10-4.
Medic 3. She will respond towards Lakewood. You can go back into service, paramedic 3, with our thanks. Rescue 2 just became available.
RC, medic 3 in service.
From engine 1.
Go ahead, engine 1.
Are you guys almost on scene over at Major Arnold?
Red Ocean and Knowles Way.
Let rescue 2 handle Major Arnold. Rescue 2, do you copy?
104, you can show me out on Donuts on Taunton Ave with that group of females.
10-4, down here on Taunton. That's good, 45.
November 18th.
Let's see, that's why I did that.
G Rescue 2.
Rescue 2.
We're responding.
10-4, thank you.
12.
LT, what's your location?
Located on the first floor of the structure of the building off Eaton Street. Directly parallel with Rescue 7. We have the patient bundled. We're heading out. We'll be on Eaton.
Eaton and River, or what's the other Eaton?
Eaton and Huxley. Eaton and Huxley. 104 to 605.
I'm going to give you a 21 right now.
4. 54, respond to 54 Kinfield. 54 Kinfield for a B&E report. SOX to complainants for an attempted B&E at this time. Safe. 43.
54, I took that yesterday.
You got the report number. He's calling back today. He's a requester for a police officer.
Portable 38 to Lincoln.
938.
Got a detail for Verizon and D2, Higginson, Smithfield Ave.
64.
Go ahead, Rescue 2.
Can we get the house number?
35.
10-4. Rescue 2's on scene.
10-4. 749.
10-4.
We crossed the base day 1. Go ahead. Is your partner all set, or would you like to come on reliever? He'd like to be relieved. Okay, go ahead, that one. Throw that to 8-1. Go ahead. Ray's going to be all set. You can stand down.
Last department, you're on Intercity.
We went on registration 566607.
Negative. Decent, clear.
Roger, I'm going to make a yellow for yourself. Come get a fire alarm.
Go ahead, come in.
Acknowledge code yellow for engine 3.
Reese, command. It's going to be a code yellow for engine 3. All companies responding to 1428 Hartford Avenue, current train of service. Time of the yellow, 751.
Ladder 1983,
I'm
trying to reach the 151.
Received.
Last call, three. Last
call,
30. Yankee Union 478, 44 Apple Valley. 10-4.
11, vehicle 3902.
753.
Figure out what we got to do here. They went in the back door on the wood side. It must have been on red, and somebody opened the door and let them in.
Go ahead.
Can we get the entrance to the old painter's lay-down yard in North Kingston weed trim today?
It'll be North Kingstown Rescue 3 responding. Best entry is front door. He is upstairs.
120 Cass Ave, apartment 2. We're a local fire alarm sounding. Again, that's engine 243, letter 1, rescue 1, chief 1. Respond to 120 Cass Ave, apartment 2 for a local fire alarm sounding. Cross chief will be Maylou Street crosses Cass. All companies are assigned under fire 2.
Can I get an OF number, please, and when you're ready, I have a plate to give you to enter a motor vehicle stolen into NCIC.
54 is 2816. You can go ahead with that info.
Rhode Island passenger 334214. Should come back to a black Buick.
Rescue one.
Roger. Engine 8 is on the scene. Four-story mixed use. Nothing shown from the exterior. At 756.
Shore Road. Unit E Edward 20. For pilot with chest pain. That's engine 3, rescue 4, respond to Halcyon, 2783 West Shore Road, unit E. Edward 20, for private chest pain,
756.
Received engine 3, you're back in service, current report is on the main, 756.
Engine 3 is on the water, 757.
Call me on a speed detail from 8 to noon, cruiser 6964 starting 57652.
View Drive, your town, Fergie, I believe.
10-4 North Kingstown Rescue 3, you're responding at 7:58.
For
Engine 8, Ladder 2 and Battalion 2. It's a code yellow for Engine 8, Ladder 2, and Battalion 2. Time of the code yellow, 7:58.
Alright, I'm going to have to tell her I'll leave both doors unlocked until she's done with her flashback.
Rescue 2.
Rescue 2 will be transporting 1 South County Hospital.
10-4, 7:59.
And good morning, 200. Morning, 300. Have you both loud and clear? Emergency alert test complete, 7:59.
Handle's all normal. You can make the code yellow for engine 2.
Engine 2, you're on fire. Dispatch.
Yellow for engine 2. Chief 1 copies. Fire control cast out would be a code yellow for engine 2.
10-4 Chief 1, that's code yellow for engine 2. All other companies can respond back into service on fire dispatch.
Control frequency of 858.0125 megahertz testing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fire alarm will now be testing emergency traffic. All rescues be advised on hospital diversions at this time. Also, notification of street closure. Silver Spring, Northrop to Grafton is closed from the police, but they will let emergency vehicles through. Grafton at Branch Avenue is completely closed. At Silver Spring, Northrop to Grafton, closed from police. Detail will let emergency vehicles through. Grafton at Branch Avenue, completely closed. Unaccessible. Test completed 0801.
Out of Station 3.
We're on to Rescue 3 at 0801.
101.
Engine 101.
Ladder 101.
Rescue 1. Guiding 3.
For two particles, can I engine 102?
Engine 102. Ladder 102.
Rescue 102.
For three particles, can I engine 103?
103. Ladder 103.
Swing by building 2, probably the lower level. Just speak with the staff member there. That keypad that's on the rear door, I believe. It's pulled away from the building. If that was malicious or if it just broke.
Engine 8, service engine 8.
803. I wish I could do the outbound tour, then I can finish learning everything.
It's okay, we did cover it though.
All right, 10-4.
So Maxima, off to the right.
10-4, no.
Rescue 1.
Rescue 2. Rescue 3.
Rescue 3.
Send service 1.
Attention, EMS call. Rescue 1. Please respond to 33A DeBlois Street. Ray lift assist.
Still goes to Kent County.
At 23, I'm glad she's also.
There'll be engine 5, rescue 3, respond to the Goldsmith Manor, 115 Goldsmith Avenue, apartment 616. 74-year-old male, diabetic emergency. W Engine 5, Rescue 3, to the Goldsmith Manor, 115 Goldsmith Avenue, apartment 616. That'll be for a diabetic emergency. Your timeout, 0806.
10-8, uniform. And if you can generate another call for me for lost or stolen property at that same address, that'll be great. Thank you.
10-4, you need an OF for that second call?
10-4. A wallet was found on the ground.
10-4.
0800 portable radio test. Ladder 1 Charlie.
Flash registration received on a 2019 Jeep.
Being changed down.
10-4.
Rescue's office out.
10-4, 809.
Car 20.
Car 20, listening to the tape, we came in at that address, apartment number 2, and I do have that callback number.
Receive. Can you give me that callback number, please?
10-4, it's going to be 408-8122.
Receive, thank you.
Agent's going to be located on the Bodge. You can drive on the Bodge.
Hey, what bus are you calling for?
1320, it has Antonio on it.
No, Antonio, this is Adil, 9772.
All right, Adil, just hold up at the D stop a few minutes. I got a bus coming to you. It'll be 1909.
Yeah, what's wrong with this bus?
It's a mechanical recall.
All right, I'm asking the plaza right now.
All right, just wait up. Joe Cole will be there in about 2 minutes.
Marvel?
Yeah.
Good morning, Marvel. Yeah. Morning, Marvel, loud and clear. Marvel, loud and clear.
Come on. Bradford Street, second call. Alarm's going off, no fire. 0811.
Is this having disregard the call I'm dropping down? I'm sure you asked for.
Lincoln? See Lincoln loud and clear.
For you.
Jeffrey, thank you.
Receive North Harrow loud and clear. North Smithfield?
North Smithfield loud and clear.
Receive North Smithfield loud and clear. Situate?
Situate loud and clear.
Receive Situate loud and clear. One socket?
Socket's on loud and clear.
Receive one socket loud and clear. Quinnipiac Valley.
Good morning, can you like?
Receive Quinnipiac Valley loud and clear. Roll control the announcements. All hospitals are open. Fire dangers to class 2 low. Roll control clear at 813.
Flash on fire control to normal control.
Go ahead.
Be advised our ladder 1 will be out of service until further.
Blackstone, could you repeat that? It was a little low.
Our ladder 1 will be out of service until further notice.
See, Blackstone Ladder 1 out of service until further notice.
Further notice.
813.
I have that station vehicle for a moment.
204-206, respond 585 4th Street, domestic in progress, unknown weapons. Code 1.
614. Okay, let's read name again, please.
585 Forbes. It's going to be second floor, unit right.
43 XY, we're clear.
10-4.
585 Forbes Street.
Hey, this panel is wrong here. I don't know why the code they have is wrong for this panel, but do you know the code for Rhode Island College? I gotta do a school trip here. It's not the right code.
585 Forbes Street, second floor, unit on the right. For an assault victim, police are also on the way at 0816. Service. In East Providence, loud and clear.
EP, we have you. Johnston. Steve Johnston, North Providence and Pawtucket.
Morning, North Providence, Pawtucket. Okay.
Morning, North Providence and Pawtucket. Providence.
Morning, Providence, loud and clear.
Morning, Providence. We have you loud and clear as well. Seekonk. Receive, Seekonk. State 911. TF Green International.
Good morning, TF Green, loud and clear.
Good morning, TF Green, we have you loud and clear. Warwick, receive, Warwick. West Warwick.
Good morning, Metro, West Warwick, loud and clear.
Good morning, West Warwick, we have you loud and clear. State 911, are you on?
State 911 is loud and clear.
Receive, state, all radios are loud and clear. And notification to the rescues, be advised, all hospitals open and accepting. Test complete, 08, 17 hours. Have a good day.
Rescue 4 is on the floor.
Rescue 4, Cat.
The time went to fire alarm. I believe a ladder 3 is trying to raise you. The radio is very faint.
All right, the fire alarm on the ladder 3.
Ladder 3, you read?
You're coming in broken up.
S3, you're in service at 818.
We're on the road detail. Do you want us?
240, 1023. 104.
Receive. Approach. We got a call from Gloss reported an erratic operator. 102 southbound at the town line. Silver Toyota, Purple Ridge, Harry Union, Michael, Michael, Michael. I ran that, nothing comes back to it. We had a southbound on 102 at the town line.
10-4, I'm going to remain on my post. I'll clear if we get additional calls on that vehicle.
Very good.
Have a hazard, Anthony Bartholomew, out of apartment 2.
10-4, should be code 4 on the apartment C on the second floor. Might be a missed call.
10-4, code 4, 0821.
S1 out, I'll be 23.
S1, 10-4.
Give me Greenville Avenue, contemporary drive.
10-4.
204, nobody's injured.
10-4. Should be there shortly.
10-4.
09.
10-4, go for it. 1 to south at 823. We are thanks.
Be advised, now I have one car left on the street. It's going to be the one man.
Keene Street and Brown for illegal parking. Several vehicles. Proceed.
What's the question?
Keene Street and Brown. Keene and Brown.
Safety reasons. See if you can stop it.
I have it stopped at Hayward Lane. Should be 546 Harford Place.
Good morning, Charlestown, loud and clear.
Be safe, Charlestown, Coventry.
Coventry, loud and clear.
Receive, Coventry, East Greenwich.
Good morning, East Greenwich is loud and clear.
Receive, East Greenwich, Narragansett.
Good morning. Narragansett has you loud and clear. Our Rescue 3 is out of service.
Received, Narragansett, reporting your Rescue 3 out of service. North Kingstown.
Good morning. North Kingstown, loud and clear.
Received, North Kingstown, Quantity of God.
Good morning, Quantity of God, loud and clear.
Received, Quantity of God, South Kingstown.
Good morning, South Kingstown, loud and clear.
Received, South Kingstown, URI Rescue.
URI, loud and clear.
Receive, URI Rescue. West Greenwich. Receive, West Greenwich, Wesley.
Morning, Wesley, loud and clear.
Receive, Wesley. At this time, all area hospitals are open and accepting. That's all area hospitals open and accepting. Southern Control is clear the intercity. 0826 hours on September 8th, 2022.
In case that's right, everything's 10-3 with that operator.
Sorry, number 2818-2818.
Loud and 3 file.
What you got?
All good. Traffic stop, Rockless Highway, northbound at Central Street. Round combination 1, IIDA, L. Lincoln, 943, on a white GMC, with 1.
10-4 rescue.
Line person.
We're in the building. I'll be a couple minutes late from 8:35. I should be good though.
No problem.
Rescue 4 to Rhode Island. At 0829. We have an I number of 8690.
28, I'm clear.
10-4-28.
Hey, this is the fire department, testing with a mobile apparatus. From Battalion 1. Battalion 2. Engine 1.
1.
Engine 2.
2.
Engine 3.
Engine 3.
Engine 5. Engine 6.
Engine 6.
Special hazards.
Hazards.
Ladder 1.
Ladder 1, East Greenwich Reserve, portable only.
Receive Ladder 1, East Greenwich Reserve, portable only. Ladder 2.
Ladder 2.
Ladder 3.
Ladder 3.
Thank you, Ladder 3. Rescue 1.
Rescue 1.
Rescue 2.
Rescue 2, running reserve, rescue 9.
Receive Rescue 2 and reserve, rescue 9. Rescue 3.
Rescue 3 and reserve, rescue 6.
Rescue 3 and reserve, rescue 6. Rescue 5.
Rescue 5.
Air supply. All radios allowed and clear. Notification of the rescues. Be advised, all hospitals are open and accepting. Stand by for the vocals.
Engine 1 driver.
Receive. Engine 1 backstep alpha.
Engine 1 backstep. Engine 1 backstep.
Engine 1 backstep bravo.
Engine 1 backstep, bravo.
Proceed. Riot control to Ladder 1 officer.
Ladder 1 officer. Ladder 1.
Ladder 1 driver.
Ladder 1. Ladder 1 driver.
Receive. Ladder 1 backstep alpha.
Yeah.
Ladder 1 alpha.
Receive. Ladder 1 backstep, bravo. Just be advised you are on fire, dispatch.
92 line of the 21 line, all reports.
Second.
One.
Rhode Island combination, 1, Foxtrot, uniform, 712.
You got it if you want it, 6021.
Thank you.
All right, talk to you later. Bye.
R5 to 25.
Go ahead, Chris.
Just want to let you know I got a couple on Grant Court over here by the mills.
Okay, sounds good. Thank you.
You got it, buddy.
Fire alarm, rescue 3 is off the south.
Rescue 3 off the south.
2 to 1, 15.
Butcher.
3's down the tox lab, he should be back in a little bit. I'm going to go cover West Gloucester for now. If you can just make sure you stop in over at Fogarty this morning.
8:36.
10-4, rescue 1. Rescue 3 is on Vermont.
Highway 38.
David William, 168, me Greenville Ave at Johnson Line.
10-4. 209. Myself and 208 Route 2 District Court with 5 1095s. 4 males, 1 female, 28986.
AC to 039. That's 5th District?
Yeah.
39. Any cars are in the area? Just turned onto Eagle Square. Eagle Street.
Alright, he's running the red light. It's going to be from that van, multiple van thefts.
10-4, white male.
Are you coming around Atwells?
Because in the area, Eagle and Atwells.
Dispatch, he's on Harris now. Alright, he's coming towards, passing Gotham Green. Again, suspect in multiple vehicle thefts in the last couple of days. White Ford van, occupied, white male wearing a lime green shirt.
Receive that?
Are you coming up to One Valley? I'll give you a direction in a second.
100 on it right now, right?
Just tattooed in my leg, he's failing to yield. Just turned going towards District 4 up Broadway.
This is numerous work vans that have been stolen the last couple weeks.
Going inbound.
What's your speed?
Passing Bainbridge, driving the wrong side of traffic. Speed's approximately 50 miles an hour. Just turned left onto Almy.
Take it off. Try to follow him from a distance. Too many schools over there.
All right, receive, sir. I'm trying to catch your plate. Break it off. Just need that breaking it off. Last scene, he's going Penn Street. Passing Kell.
District 4, receive.
Watch your receipt. I'm going to head towards that, Wells.
All Alright. Dispatch, I still see him from a distance. He's going past Knight Street through the intersection now. I'm unable to get him to leave again. Turning towards Atwell. He's going to be hitting Atwell's in a second towards Vinton.
10-4, receive.
To the left on Atwell's. From a distance again, not pursuing. You cannot see him now.
Looking for it. So is there any markings on it?
It's a white playing van. He's going back. I'll just show him again. He just turned on the Atwell's and now he's going towards Eagle Square again, entering District 5. He just passed that car right there. Whoever that is, he just passed you.
55742 is the plate. He's on Harris Avenue now. 556.
55742.
Sutton Avenue. For a 10-month-old locked in the vehicle. That'll be engine 5 to 141 Sutton Avenue. 10-month-old locked in the vehicle. That's your 844.
Rescue 4-0 at Rhode Island.
Roger, rescue 4-0-844.
He just passed you.
1.
Yeah, 234 Green Street. Going socket with 125.
Okay.
Yeah, probably catch over there. If someone can stay. 1 Valley Harris Street in that area.
District 6.
All right. Yeah. 100, we're not pursuing this car. We're supposed to just be following from a distance.
All right, 402, I'm behind. I'm just following it. I'm going to be coming back out towards Toby. Those cars right there. All right, they're going to bail. Looks like they're bailing.
All apprehended on Toby Street. Apprehended.
Apprehension on Toby Street. Time is 8:45.
Where the hell did they go? Sure. Drive right into Lime Green.
Three and five, I'll be in right. Cancel car 4.
10-4, my apologies. I thought you were station coverage.
3-4, I'll still be in route to assist.
Does someone have him?
Apprehended.
Apprehended.
Everybody's all down. 10-4 over here, he's apprehended. He's apprehended.
Portable check. Are all subjects apprehended?
Affirmative. All subjects apprehended. And the driver, lime green shirt.
Yeah, 460, no more cars. No more cars. Get a pan in this area, we're all set.
Okay, 10 more. No more cars, both subjects are apprehended.
Hey, 402, just to confirm. There were 3 subjects that bailed out of the car. Just confirmed, we have 3 apprehended?
2 males, 1 female.
Alright, let's make sure we get someone back to that work van and secure it. Don't go through it. It's right by the high rise. I'm Toby.
We have the van.
4, no more cars, subjects apprehended. 10-4. Door fighting inside.
6-1, you can have me back in.
10-4.
Free to base. They said it'll be back in service.
Have another 20 when you're ready. Rhode Island, Bravo, Bravo, 273 on a white Nissan.
Posted file on conducting the morning radio test. Come in, engine 1 officer.
Lieutenant Johnson, loud and clear.
Stephen, you're loud and clear. Engine 1 driver.
Firefighter Reese, loud and clear.
Stephen, you're loud and clear. Engine 3 officer.
Lieutenant DePiro, loud and clear.
Stephen, you're loud and clear. Engine 3 driver.
Firefighter Folly, loud and clear.
Engine 3 backstep.
Firefighter Gronkowski, loud and clear.
Carolina 1 officer.
Lieutenant Jones.
Carolina 1 driver.
Firefighter Bureau, loud and clear.
Flashing a weak variable. Float 2.
Float 2, loud and clear. Go Burp.
Car 3.
Captain Lynch, loud and clear.
Car 6.
Car 6 and Marshall, loud and clear.
I'm here to see loud and clear. We'll not be testing the emergency alert activations. Come in, Captain Ramos.
Temple. Yeah, John, I want to... This cover here, back up.
I'll pull you on the end.
Go engine 5.
Service.
Affirmative. Lot of one receiver in service.
firefighting on Gulf Coast receive. Fine for the burn.
15, I'm clear.
Receive, fine for the ballpoint.
10 APT to fire main entry.
10-4.
Receive for the ladder ones. All set.
Loud and clear from North Attleboro.
Who's the test? Plus the fire alarm clear. 854.
Is there someone that can go by 281 Warrington? Try to locate the owner of this van.
31. What's the number?
281 Warrington.
24, I turn the slide.
And 42. Have those cars go to 3 that are going to Warrington.
Both cars are going to Warrington?
Yeah. 31.
41.
Helen. 550 Fish Road for a hang up 911. Received. Post Hospital and Wide Area 3 conducting morning radio check of all hospital facilities on the 8th of September 2022. All facilities, please respond with your facility name when called. Bradley?
Bradley Hospital, read you loud and clear.
Received, Butler?
Butler, loud and clear.
Received, Eleanor Slater Reagan?
Loud and clear.
Received, Eleanor Slater Zambrano?
Zambrano, loud and clear.
Received, Fatima?
Fatima hears you loud and clear.
Received, Hasbro.
Hasbro, loud and clear.
Can't read you loud and clear.
Received, Landmark.
Landmark, loud and clear.
Received, Miriam.
Miriam hears you loud and clear.
Received, Newport.
Yeah, check.
Rhode Island, loud and clear.
Received, South County. Good morning, South County, loud and clear. Received, VA Medical Center.
VA, loud and clear.
Received, Westerly.
Wesley hears you loud and clear.
Received women and infants.
Women and infants loud and clear.
Received all hospitals answering with the exception of Newport. Post hospital is clear.
Loud and clear.
Dividend.
Draw 35 radio check.
Female, low blood sugar. 085, ma'am.
Clear. Once again, sorry for the delay. Have a good day.
Huxley Avenue, Providence College, Davis Hall, at the student health, a student possible ruptured appendix. Rescue 312, 165 Huxley Avenue, Providence College, Davis Hall, at the student health, a student possible ruptured appendix, 0900.
36.
Clear for the traffic post.
10-4. 207.
Fire alarms, ladder 1. Received your tilt on box 9310.
You ladder 2.
Seabury Road, Cross Creek North. Female has fallen, struck her head. Unable to get back up, also having shoulder pain. Remaining medical box for Gray Engine 42 to go after Ambulance 1. 14th Mayberry Road, Cross Street, North Raymond Road, and Jared Road. A 3-year-old female has fallen, head and shoulder pain, unable to get up. A double level call. Come in zone at 0903.
Last department, you're on Intercity.
And I ain't ready.
That's right. All right, never mind. Thank you.
Received. Engine 3 on the air to 90 Frenchtown.
Avenue with no cars, one on Broadway and one on Lindy. Any way you can take one in that accident?
Temple, I'm by Central Station, so I can start at Broadway.
10-4, 334 Broadway. No injuries, code 3.
It's the door again. After the fourth stop, it stopped working. It's not opening now. Copy.
Alright, I copy. The rear door, right?
It looks that way. It was reactivated by the back. 10-4. 624, disregard that. 624, disregard Broadway. It was reactivated.
10-4, where's the next?
40 Lindy Avenue in District 6. Two cars, no injuries.
10-4,
Engine 8 to fire alarm. Engine 8 from service.
There you have. Ah, shoot.
I may not. I have a doctor's appointment, but tell me what you have. Let's see what we can do.
Oh, have you already got an appointment? I understand. It was an 11:10 release to 1:50 on the 1 to Market Basket.
Yeah, I have an appointment at 11:30. I wouldn't be able to go. Next time.
All right, have a good day.
Hey, what bus?
John, right? I'm getting the box for the bus out there right now. Just give me a few minutes. Are you relieving right now, John?
I didn't even know. I am relieving, 9:05, but I pulled in.
Wait, let me see where that relief driver is, so we make sure that he realizes he's getting another bus.
Oh, that's the stop. I can pull out and, I don't know. I know he's out at the stop.
All right, John, you're going to take 1331. Kevin's bringing a bus out to you as we speak.
He's walking up into the yard.
Let him know he's going to have 1331.
206.
Yes, that's an Eleanor.
D10A, Peter, within areas.
10-4.
Katu, I will be clear from West Boston.
10-4, sir.
At 402 Highland Road, it's going to be a truancy issue.
902.
Good morning, fire alarm. I'm going to be testing at 100 Matthewson Street. Box 8386 will be out of service.
Receive box 8386 out of service. 100 Matthewson Street.
10-4.
10-4.
316,000.
Yeah, I got a couple hours split. I guess I'll stay.
Copy.
Jerry, I'm doing the 24 line outbound. I just made a right on Coddington Road, I guess it is, to go by the Rip the Garage. Am I going the right way? I have no paddle.
Yeah, do you have any passengers on your bus right now?
I got 4 or 5.
Yeah, if you made a right on Coddington, yeah, you go by the Rip the Garage and pass the town center and the road, and you can head and drop them off at the gateway.
Okay, at least I'm going the right way. Thank you. Like I said, I got no paddle.
You got it, buddy.
2-4.
Sir, for my location, transporting 1 mil subject, Central Station for detectives, starting model 90331.
9-13. 31, you
find me. Sir, just advising, I'll be out at the Shine Boutique, 177 Danison Pike for notification.
Carson Station, have road construction, Willard Avenue with Forbes with lane restrictions. That's Willard Avenue with Forbes. With you have construction with lane restriction. Time is 09:15.
Station 1.
Station 2.
Station 3.
Station 4.
205. I'll be 10-8.
5-10-4.
Central Street. Ground passenger 1 G George C Charles 828 on a blue Subaru with 1.
1.
6-1, what do you have?
84 Alston. Female was assaulted by her neighbor. He left the scene. She wants to make a report. The call's been pending. Code 3.
I'll make my way there shortly.
Negative. He left from the shuttle.
10-4. 10-2, I'll be 10-7.
Give me my shirt.
10-4.
379 Washington Street. It's going to be in the parking lot, in a red vehicle, 29-year-old female, passed out, 0917.
On that vehicle, it was a Massachusetts PC 1 X-ray Tango Mike 94.
Restaurant Solo, mutually full content.
It's a Mazda color maroon.
10-4, I'm going to need the VIN, and these plates don't match. These plates come back on a white Honda.
10-4. 2, Golf, 9-9-1-2-0-3-9-9-2.
2, Farewell, at America's Cup. A woman that tripped on the sidewalk. Small laceration to the face.
9-9-9.
Are you in Circle West?
Number 11.
379 Washington, check the well-being. Rescue's on the way for a female unresponsive in a red Hyundai. Code 3.
I'll be transporting 1 to 3rd District.
Thank you.
322B1.
Go ahead.
You show me out on the follow-up. It's going to be 2-2-4-4-9.
10-4, solo, what are you planning?
Solo.
10-4.
Present while you're on, 921.
I'll be clear.
10-4.
Should be car 3 at building 8.
the alarms keep coming in. For the lower level stairwell.
Put me out,
James.
So would you check Craig Lee? Standby, I got a brother's call.
2-1-C.
Roger, Boston.
390 at 840.
Keep me out here.
4.
4-6. 10-4 comes back at 412 DPW in Annex.
Received. I'm going to be testing one other radio momentarily.
Todd Charlton, 924, and it was 2503.
2503, received, thank you.
192. 22 Luzon Avenue, residential alarm with a front door indication, code 2. What car?
90.
Anyone going?
We've got to take the Miami to normal run. We're right here.
Received loud 2. Loud 3, you can go back in service. Correction. Loud 2, you're going to take Miami to normal. Loud 3, continue in. Engine 6 can go back in service. That's engine 6 back in service.
6 has that. Thanks, loud 2.
Ladder 3 to fire alarm.
Disregard my message. I got mixed up the ladder, so you can just continue in.
Hey, zone out.
388, zone 2. Colonial Mills Manufacturing, 105, Pawtucket Avenue. Your timeout is 0926.
That's ladder 3, special signal. 88 Hall Street, rescue 7 on scene, request assistance 0926.
C01, operations 214. You called?
Good morning, 214. Can you meet me at Lot E? I have a propane delivery. I need to get a vendor in for the training prop.
Well, I'm the ladder 3.
Ladder 3.
Go in service.
Receive, ladder 3 in service.
Disregard that. 43 took care of it.
Receive. Came up central for a second.
4. 6.
1.
All right. Can you have the complainant step outside?
Prospect Street to Elmwood will be closed for construction. Have a notification, 928.
In and off.
Ladder 3 in and off.
Yeah, Lincoln, 806. K2's clear, 928,
129. A couple trucks.
Receive. Can you open up the gate on the service road so I can get into that lot?
I can, yeah.
Painted road here, I'll be there in a second.
2000 Pawtucket Avenue, medical.
The officer that apprehended the female on Toby Street, can they switch to channel 3, please?
Channel 3, I have an open door, they can go to 6. Officer that arrested the female regarding that call on Valley Street, go to channel 6, Alaska.
That'll be Rescue 1, Engine 2, respond at 46 Lydia Avenue, single family home. Called in by the care center for a medic alert activation. No contact with the patient. Responding for an unknown medical at this time. Cross streets of Blue Star Drive to Mayette.
What? I'm clear. Party's on his way. While we were here, the wife tried communicating through the Nest camera. The connection wasn't very good. If she calls, just put her through to my voicemail. I'll reach out to her. She probably has some questions as to why we were at the house.
Chris, tomorrow, would you be interested in a piece, right, just a 65 trip out of the convention center tomorrow? What would you do is finish up at 3 and change over here, get down to the convention center. Just do a trip up to Galilee and then deadhead back here. At 6 o'clock, you're finishing Galilee. And you're like 6:40 in the garage.
I actually think I'm gonna take a pass. I'm sorry.
932. 2-year-old female. Medical alert activation.
Thank you, Mike. Corey, Lansdale, Maine. The left section. You'll see the mattress is right at the corner of Lansdale, Maine and Front Street. That was that one that had that big clean out, right?
Yeah, we took the box unit, but the 3 mattresses are still there.
Okay. On my way. Thank you.
Corey, you got one of them in the back of Holiday, too? Drummond?
Thank you.
460.
And you have patrol woman Adai, switch to 5.
Patrol woman Adai to channel 5.
Got it.
When you're back on campus, do J-Law to check faculty staff. Do the appropriate warning tags out. Contact potential spot.
Receive.
I'm going to be stopping on the Jamestown Bridge to get debris going eastbound. Can you please change the North Kingstown signs to stay left?
Copy.
Here for the I'll be 1024, sound numbers. Any? Roger, one.
At your service, my friend.
Hey, John, listen, I guess, why don't we do this? I don't have, like, the matinee 16s or whatever, the 20s or whatever, but listen. Why don't we do it, if you want to do it like what you did yesterday, we could do a school trip. I got the Wesley Park and Ride. I also have a pullout on URI at 4:45. You can go, to URI at 8:30 and pull in, or we could just do that with the Wesley like you did yesterday. We'll put something together so you get the most amount.
What would be better for you covering the service? I don't care either, or.
Listen, I'll put something together.
Something together and then throw it at me when you're done, when you figure it out?
Yeah, I'm going to pick a school trip. I think the URI till 8:30 pulling, but I don't, by the time you get back here, John, it's 9 at night. I don't know if you want to do that or is it better the Wesley for you? At least, you get done at a decent time.
I don't mind working later tonight. I can't work tomorrow, so I'd rather put in a few extra hours today if I could.
All right, let me look at it. I'll give me a call when you get to the end of the line, or whatever. Just give me about 5 minutes and call me later.
I'll call you on your extension.
Yeah, 1189. Me or Christine or Sam will pick up and we'll tell you what's going on. Thank you.
Thank you, Eddie. Talk to you in a bit.
Okay.
Lydia Avenue from Assist Rescue on scene. I'll be engine 3 responding 46 Lydia Avenue. Code C response. Cross street's going to be Bluestone Drive to my yes.
Hi, anyone?
Rescue one transport to Fatima.
Rescue one transport to Fatima 938.
Mike, so I'll be out with a DMV in the first lane, Route 6, eastbound, prior to Dean Street. I'll advise.
2-4. Okay, can you read me?
Patient dizzy and vomiting. Rescue one engine 2, 151 North Main Street. Our patient dizzy and vomiting.
Front door, it's Rusick here. Couldn't make contact with a key order. We're going to be tonight.
10-4, why have you have a safety hazard pending at 453 Angel Street for a box truck that took down cable wires and he can't drive off because it will cause damage? Code 3.
Received.
Came in as 105 rear for Tucker Avenue.
Received. We pulled up on 77 with the building alarm with a water flow. No apparent cause. We're going to go check the other buildings. Do you still have that box coming through?
Roger. It did for the zone 2 show sprinkler flow.
Received.
All right, should be good, Jake.
10-4.
Okay, 2 areas quiet. 255, 250, going to check the area further. See if they've moved on. We'll be clear.
Roger.
Attention rescue 1. 130 Airport Road for female that fell. Engine 6 on scene. That's rescue 1. 130 Airport Road. Meet engine 6 for female that fell. 9-4.
Radio check.
Loud and clear, Jose. Nice to have you back.
How far out are you?
At least 5 to 7 minutes. We're not even back on the industrial parkway yet.
Okay.
I'm in caution.
I'll clear that inspection on this main road. I'll be route to the middle school for the drill.
Receive car 6. 943.
Stand by. 902, go ahead.
Pull me out at Buckland.
10-4. ACO6.
ACO6.
You were coming over?
Oh, I thought somebody was coming over for me. My apologies.
No problem. Greg, you're going the wrong way. From DCYF in Mass. I want to check on a family who caseworker said moved to Providence. Amaya Gonzalez, 6 years old. Doriana Gonzalez, 5 years old.
Araya Gonzalez, 17 years old, and another 13-year-old. The mother is a Yahara Gonzalez. So basically a mother and four children and moved from Mass. Code 3.
Check the Wolfian.
Affirming. Code 3. Check the Wolfian.
82.
82.
Give me a rescue to my location, please.
10-4, the nature.
The injury to the forehead.
I'm looking on Narragansett Park Drive in the short term. They're still doing flow tests between the two water systems. Anticipate some more boxes.
Roger, Battalion 1. Message received at 09-40-64.
92. 92. House 450 Angel Street or South Angel?
453 Angel, I have. 164. 64, you're 10-8. I have a couple pending, been up there a while, 6. 134 Metropolitan Avenue, see Tina. She woke up to find her landlord in her bedroom. She had no idea he came in the house. Code 3. He's not on scene at this time.
Go ahead.
1022.
Received. Thank you, sir.
Control, I spoke to him via phone, and they're going to go with Plan B. It's a small one, it's highly mobile, and there's really nobody that's really going to catch it without injuring it.
Tampa?
Told the fire department to tell the company to call us back if it's still there this time tomorrow morning, and then we'll try and put them in touch with somebody, potentially Fish and Wildlife, or someone that can potentially find an alternate option.
Tampa?
Bill, Puffy Breed in 0948.
81 or 82, switch over to 3. 81 or 82, go to 3.
10 plus question.
So I have one more pending, 61 and 6. 459 Promenade at the Cuffey School from the principal. They went to court that the student in 4th grade said his father pulled a knife on his mother a few days ago. Code 3.
That's 2-1.
2-1.
What's your 20?
I'm worn out right now. Just getting back over to that Arlington. Address.
Tap on Eastbound Juniper.
That car is now?
Yeah, 10-4. Try to knock him off Portland at 4. He's looping back around.
10-4. Be right behind you.
2-4-14.
I'm coming this way.
Rescue 2 is responding.
10-4, Rescue 2.
Short investigation, 10-4.
Friendship and Dudley.
Cal, second floor.
51, Engine 3.
I'm
not referring to that New York place.
Negative.
I'll call you, John.
112-754.
10-4-9-52.
Any of them, or you want me to keep going?
Give me the, you said 3 or close to 50. I'll take that one.
All right, and what are you going to go? You're going to do 540 from KP or 620 from Bryan College?
Still from 620 from Bryan College, 620.
All right, that's what we'll do. Do you need the paddle, 4083?
Yes, please. Can you send it? Yes.
43.
I'm speaking to the mother. They're all set over here. Why notify the caseworker?
10-4.
Chapel Street for an abandoned vehicle, looks like. Florida passenger, Henry Boston Nancy, Whiskey 08.
0954.
Middle school.
Machine car 3, 954.
Benjamin Drive.
All right. I'm here because I just got through with that demonstration, so I'll pick that up in the front.
Sir.
Can you repeat the nature of the call, please?
10-4, 64-year-old female, possible stroke.
Angel 1 copies.
Come for rescue 2.
202, I'm clear from the station. I'm going to be code 6 for S101.
210-4.
Yeah, I got to fuel up first.
All right, we'll meet you over there.
57-year-old male, difficulty breathing. Rescue 414, 910 Atwells Ave, outside, 57-year-old male, difficulty breathing, 0957.
Marilyn, I got a 308 relief downtown, a 638 pulling from Kennedy Plaza on a 3156. I got a 335 relief on the 54. I got a 335 relief in the garage here, in front of the garage on the 22. 404 on the R line. I got a Wesley Park and Ride that pulls out of 414. I need a pull out to go out and do R lines. R lines. Anything?
Jennifer. Jennifer's reporting that she was assaulted yesterday on Grand Street. 24-hour domestic on the child's father. And he's now at work at 43 Turner. She's going to be waiting for the police in the lot at 325 Valley Street in a silver color Honda Accord. Chief, you want to call?
74.
74, 74.
You got it.
Right.
Thank you.
Here.
Box 4852, ABC Realty, 39 Manson Ave.
22.
Can you grab quickly 102 for a class taking place right now?
24. Engines 637, ladder 62 Battalion 2, responder box 4852, ABC Realty. Located at 39 Manton Avenue, responding covers be assigned channel 2. Engine 637, ladder 62 Battalion 2. The box 4852, ABC Realty, located at 39 Manton Avenue. Responding covers assigned channel 2 at 1000 hours.
Engine 8, I'll be clear here in a minute if you'd like me on.
Roger, Engine 8. In and out time of 1000 hours, channel 2.
Engine 8 received, response.
Engine 7.
Engine 7.
Engine 7, you can disregard. Engine 8's going to handle.
Engine 7 received in service.
1000.
Engine 14's on the scene.
1000 hours, 14.
Big Honda with mass tags on it. On your right. In front of a green Jeep.
10-4, I believe you check in the IC. There's also one out of Warren. Please confirm that one as well. Disregard 458.
Thank you. Just keep the 95 traffic flowing though.
Let's go again.
97 Nora 630.
Uh-huh. We can go over there and shut that down right at the bridge to pull the traffic so it doesn't back up. Yep, we're passing off Route 6 now. That one's that exit.
Three.
Three, I'll hold up on that detail.
Roger, Risky 3. I'll put you on there with last 7, 399 Morris Avenue. File on Rescue 1.
Rescue 1, Rescue 3.
Engine 2 in service. Engine 2 in service, 1003. Roger that. File on ladder 7.
Ladder 7.
Engine 2 is clear and he'll handle.
7 received.
Control. 11 vehicle 2728.
1004.
64,
guys.
32.
32. 10-6.
What's that?
I'm 24 here.
How much?
10-4.
10-05. Rescue 2 station to respond 612 George Washington Highway. Rule 102, pre medical.
Blocking the Sally Port to the courthouse. Chief. Cool.
15, somebody else take it.
10-4, 13. 12, receive from 13. 171 to channel
5-2, 1044.
82 to 10-8.
1042.
They might have to go National Grid or something. Roger that. Thank you. 42 to fire alarm.
Go ahead, 42.
Do they have a ground reading on the 51?
Incident involving those parties.
10-4, do you need that number over there?
That's not necessary, thank you.
10-4.
One party to run when you're ready. Florida 38, Charlie 422074842630.
We're on our way.
He got into X-ray Rob at 198, came to the drive close to my horn, and says, Puck's to the Nissan, and get batted back yet. If he is there, they want him off the property, don't want him to return. He's upset because he has to wait in line to get a COVID test. Should be about
6 feet
tall and a
60s
white male.
73. Is there a callback or a vehicle description at the price right no one's flagging us down?
Silver Honda Accord in the lot. Female Jennifer.
10-4. 10-4 engine 2.
Therefore, I'll be out with him in the parking lot.
And the 25th.
Go ahead.
That number has been assigned.
Tesla, thank you.
Bravo Delta 746-32, 746-32. The operator was seen waving a handgun at a subject there. Fled down Elmwood Avenue, the Connecticut registration. Bravo Delta 746-32, car in the area.
32, is he traveling inbound?
I didn't say, I don't have a call back.
Vi control engine one in service.
Can find your mind.
Fire control squad 4 is up at the hospital.
10 plus 5-4.
An update now, Alger Street, Alger Street. Alger, Depew to Elmwood. Those cars received another call. Be advised, possible gun is going to be an AK-47 is what it looked like.
5, put me on the way. Do we still have a complainant on the phone?
Still getting the update.
At 183 Woodward Avenue, for subpoena service.
10-4.
No more details on that.
10-4.
2SQ year 64. It's going to be coastal.
Temple.
From letter one, have all companies use caution.
Received. All companies that are responding to 27 L Street.
Use caution.
Engine 4 is on scene.
Engine 4, you're on scene. Temple.
180 West Main Road. 39-year-old male, valve his body conscious and alert. Again, that's rescue 2, mutually to low Compton. Suite in the area of 180 West Main Road. 39-year-old male foul of his body, conscious and alert. Time out 10-14.
I'm going to grab a 20, baby. 2HNY Yankee David, 188-42H5, 34442.
Right, it does an outbound to URI and do a round trip 69. It gets to URI at 8 o'clock. And pulling from URI at 8 will pay you the deadhead back.
That's going to be just before the reservoir on-ramp on 10 North.
Car 15.
P10-6 on a follow-up. Watch your view manner.
Car 15, 10-4.
I'm going to get a code yellow, a ladder 1 and engine 1. Full station.
Receive.
10-5.
I'll be 10 again. I'm grounded. 10-17 to hope.
But I'm giving it a shot. No chance at a trip again.
Steve.
203.
E21 dispatch. Disregard. 20-21 dispatch.
10-16.
Near one.
We're with him. You can have it back.
What's the payment? Three vehicles. Whiskey Delta 365.
Engine 4 is back in service.
Engine 4, you're back, 10-17.
Got me, I'm pressing for it.
What time do you want it till, sweetie?
Ready?
10?
7:30.
All right, honey, I'll pay you 7:43. Thank you. 4078, have a good day.
Welcome, you too.
Engine 2 is back.
10-17.
Engine 1 is back.
Engine 1, you're responding, 10-18.
Engine 2 is back in service on the air fuel.
Engine 2, you're back in service on the air fuel, 10-18.
Thank you.
255 myself will be clear. Further checks of the area were negative.
10-4. That was 249 Blacksville.
125.
125. Dust champs to 3. All dust champs to 3. Dust champs to 3. 182. 182. 182. Respond to 5 Stephen Hopkins Court. 5 Stephen Hopkins Court. For stolen auto. Gabriel's to clean it. Reporting a blue Hyundai accent. It's going to be 1 J Juliet INDF 402. See you, pull 3.
Ride to rescue 1, 1021.
219.
He's found over 67 Mary Ave, M-A-R-Y, for a delayed larceny from a vehicle. Unknown if anything was taken. Code 2.
Thursday and Wednesday, Thursday.
Oh, you just took about days off. So you have 4 days off again?
Tuesday, Wednesday. Tuesday, Thursday. Wednesday, Thursday.
Street for a laceration. Could be a industrial accident. Time out of 10:22.
Fire control squad 4 is in service.
10-4 squad 4.
Rescue 2 in service.
10-4 rescue 2.
East Bay Control for a radio check on Intercity.
Middle County, loud and clear. Sir, how do you reach you?
Centerdale, I leave here at 10:48 to do an inbound from Centerdale.
From Turner, transporting one adult Madison Central Station. Sergeant was notified. 18755.
Telephone 1023.
1073, you can have me tonight. I have the time and number.
1473.
12, I leave the plaza. So 11-12 in the plaza on the 55.
I'll definitely have somebody there. If you can open up the hatches maybe on the roof and the windows, and then I'll have a change off there for you.
Sounds good, thank you.
Thanks, thanks.
7, I'll be 1023.
Sorry about that. 209, I'll be 1023.
9-10-4. Report advising smoke coming from the furnace. Jamestown Fire Alarm, Dispatching Fire Apparatus, 57 Walcott Avenue, 57 Walcott Avenue. Color advising smoke coming from the furnace there.
These are signed to Channel 2,
1025.
302. 303. 303 and 302 responded 37.5 on Munho Road. 1017 with the building owner. He states he gave his tenants notice 48 hours ago. Now he's refusing to let them in to do the repairs that they had access to. 374.
402, copy.
242, responding.
10-8. What was that? That was unreadable. Repeat.
Negative, so I'm at Central.
4.
You can keep me in service. That works.
You can put me in route for the Polk Coffee School. That's on me.
Tough.
Cream here.
On our way to Polk Coffee.
Gonna be all set. Taking the information and I'm getting the report.
463, repeat from 61.
Received, I think.
61. Did you receive that code yellow for Engine 1 Rescue 1?
Oh, that's a negative.
Can you put it over Channel 2?
That's 203.
203?
19 for walking the lobby, follow up. 157.
Oh. Judicial complex.
54, respond to 16 Bull Doing, 16 Bull Doing. For dispersal, Dennis is the complainant. He's an inspector and he needs an officer to come by and clear out a condemned property of squatters. 16 Bull Doing. 173.